लेवल। वी आर ऑल्सो फ्रॉम मानस रंजन पुजारी स्टार ओडिशा स्टेट ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी, माई कलीग्स फ्रॉम ओडिशा स्टेट ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट द एंथुसियास्टिक एंड एनर्जेटिक लर्नर्स ऑफ ओडिशा स्टेट ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी। सर, टुडेज टॉपिक फॉर डिस्कशन इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू रूरल फाइनेंस विद अ फोकस ऑन रूरल क्रेडिट सिस्टम। Topic is meant to understand the evolution of rural finance in India and its impact on poverty reduction through a process of rural credit system initiated from pre-independence period to the present times. Thus, I request our Honorable Vice Chancellor sir to speak few words about the academic credentials and administrative experience of our distinguished guests and welcome them to the online conference.
सो वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग समस्त को शुभेच्छा शुभकामना एवं समस्त को स्वागत करुची पर्टिकुलरली आमर आज रिसोर्स पर्सन अच्छा एस्टीम डॉक्टर के त्रिपाठी महोदय को स्वागत करुची ओडिशा राज्य मुक्त विश्वविद्यालय तरफ रु एवं समस्त विद्यार्थी एवं आमर शिक्षक संघ तरफ रु पा मान चाहिए रूरल डेवलपमेंट गोटे भारी पॉपुलर प्रोग्राम इट्स अ फ्लैगशिप प्रोग्राम ऑफ ओडिशा स्टेट ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी दिस यूनिवर्सिटी इज अ न्यू यूनिवर्सिटी न्यू इन द सेंस दैट इट विल बी कंप्लीटिंग 5 इयर्स इन नेक्स्ट मंथ बट फ्रॉम डे वन रूरल डेवलपमेंट has become popular since 2015 ebong bahut pila rural development ra certificate program diploma program post graduate diploma program ebong ebe master degree program re join karichanti ame madhya post graduate diploma in rural management diploma in rural management eguda ko madhya course pila man ko dauchu so as and today अराउंड 3,000 स्टूडेंट्स ओडिशा ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी विभिन्न स्तर रे रूरल डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम नौछन्ते एटा मु डॉक्टर त्रिपाठी जानिबा पई केवल कहुची एवं आमर जेते स्टडी सेंटर अछि 55टा स्टडी सेंटर ओडिशा रे अछि सबु स्टडी सेंटर रे रूरल डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम आमे एक्टिवेट करिचु एवं basically teachers in economics sociology political science and the geography are teaching rural development is a very multidisciplinary course dr tripathi multidisciplinary yeah. in the sense that jota apna aaj padhouchanti you will be teaching on introduction to rural finance with a focus on rural credit system eta ko praya amaro economics ra teacher mane taku padhouchanti rural development aaj स्पेशलाइज्ड डिसिप्लिन ओडिशा रे इंडिया रे धीरे धीरे एमर्ज करछु तेनो आमे चाहुचु जे रूरल डेवलपमेंट स्पेशलाइजेशन लेकर पिला माने आगु बढ़ंतु सो दैट जो 75% ऑफ द पीपल इन दिस कंट्री आर रिजाइडिंग इन रूरल एरियाज तांको जो रिक्वायरमेंट्स अछि वेदर इट इज रूरल
अमर जियर आछो ओकार
आछो रूरल इंडस्ट्रियलाइज इट इज रूरल डेवलपमेंट any aspect of rural life or our rural social system rural credit system self help group in rural areas everything rural infrastructure development eguda ka rural health care system eguda ka sabu jemti properly emphasize kara jai paribo ta prati ame dhyan dechu so pila manku ebong resource person ku ajira moderator ku samastang ku university taraf ru swagat karuchi ebong dr tripathi ku madhya request karuchi जे तांकर वक्तव्य रखिला परे पिला मानकर जहां क्वेश्चंस बा डाउट्स बा सजेशंस अछि ताकु एड्रेस करिवे एवं परवर्ती काल रे ओडिशा स्टेट ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी सहित नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ कोऑपरेटिव मैनेजमेंट रो केमते गोटे लॉन्ग टर्म एसोसिएशनशिप हे परिबो ता उपरे टिके चिंता करि करी हमकु फीडबैक देबो सो विथ दिस फ्यू वर्ड्स आई वन्स अगेन वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू and I request Dr. K.K. Tripathi, director Vaikuntha Mehta National Institute of Cooperative Management Pune to please deliver his talk and initiate the discussion.
Thank you excellency vice chancellor.
and Dr. Rehman and Martin, and other participants who are actually hooked on to this online session. I would do you require me to speak in Odia in between, or I can speak in English throughout?
No, I request you to speak both in Odia and English. Majority of the students will be happy if you speak in Odia.
Okay, so
you can use both languages completely.
Yes, yes. I'll try my best. So, good morning to all of you. The topic is Introduction to Rural Finance. I suppose that you, Dr. Rehman, you are sharing the slides that I have shared with you. You know, coming to the learning objective today, by the end of the session, we would be able to know the following. First, what is the financial system? And what is the rural finance? Why exactly we require rural finance? And how the rural financing is done? And who all are the stakeholders of rural financing? And the progress made so far as the financing is concerned in rural areas. And with so many years of planning till 12-5-year plan 2017, and thereafter annual plan approach of poverty alleviation and economic development, whether there is any issue relating to rural indebtedness, and whether this indebtedness is occurring because of the informal finance there in rural areas, or government policies, rural finance pai kon achi, and se policy guda kemti rupayan heichi karwani hoichi seta bhi ame dekhiba, and financial inclusion ta kon aur se jo financial inclusion ame kahuchu seta se jo new development paradigm heichi vartaman, basically jo 1991 new economic reforms pore जहाँ सब आमर इकोनोमिक एक्टिविटीज बढ़ी 1991 पर जो लिबरलाइजेशन फेज टू नहीं स्टैंड अप स्टार्टअप इंडिया पर्यंत जो इकोनोमिक जो सिचुएशन टा चेंज होती फिनान्स कौन भूमिका अच्छी एंड रूरल फिनान्स कौन भूमिका अच्छी ता भितर भी गोटे सम्यक धारणा आम नवा कमिंग टू फाइनेंस एक्चुअली फाइनेंस माने खाली क्रेडिट नुहे सेविंग्स अच्छी जोटा डिपोजिट आ क्रेडिट जोटा इन्वेस्टमेंट बा कंजम्पशन क्रेडिट आम नौ क्रेडिट लोन्स एंड एडवांसेस होची आउ इंश्योरेंस भी तर अच्छी तो द फाइनेंस इन्वॉल्व्स सेविंग्स क्रेडिट एज वेल एज इंश्योरेंस प्रोडक्ट्स एंड देन इंडियन फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम एक्चुअली वी वुड जस्ट यू नो हैव ए ब्रीफ आइडिया इटा कौन तीन टा जिनस गोटे हूँ बैंकिंग सिस्टम गोटे हूँ इन्सुरांस सिस्टम आ गोटे हूँ गोटे मनी मार्केट और कैपिटल मार्केट आउ विथ द हेल्प ऑफ द फाइनेंशियल कंपनीज एंड इंस्टीट्यूशन तो बैंकिंग सिस्टम रे आम देखा जे आम सेंट्रल बैंक अच्छी आरबीआई तापर पब्लिक सेक्टर बैंक अच्छा प्राइवेट बैंक अच्छा फॉरेन बैंक अच्छा रीजनल रूरल बैंक अच्छी कोऑपरेटिव क्रेडिट सिस्टम भी देखा से रूरल फाइनेंस को हेल्प कर एंड रूरल क्रेडिट जो अपेक्स बैंक सेटा नाबार्ड नेशनल बैंक फॉर एग्रीकल्चर एंड रूरल डेवलपमेंट सेटा भी अच्छी बैंकिंग सिस्टम रे आउ अच्छी नॉन बैंक फाइनेंशियल इंटरमीडियरीज और कंपनीज सो दे आर आल्सो ए पार्ट ऑफ दिस बैंकिंग सिस्टम एंड बहुत गुडा डेवलपमेंट बैंकिंग सिस्टम अच्छी इंडियन फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम रे जोटाक जमी पब्लिक सेक्टर रे अच्छा सिडबी अच्छी स्मॉल इंडस्ट्रीज डेवलपमेंट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया आईएफसीआई अच्छी एलआईसी अच्छी इंडियन फाइनेंशियल लाइफ इंश्योरेंस कॉर्पोरेशन अच्छी नेशनल यू नो हाउसिंग बैंक अच्छी सब पब्लिक सेक्टर रो डेवलपमेंट बैंकिंग सिस्टम रो पार्ट अच्छा प्राइवेट रे आईसीआईसीआई अच्छी एचडीएफसी अच्छी से माने भी डेवलपमेंट बैंकिंग सिस्टम रे डेवलपमेंट ओरिएंटेड काम रे माने साध्य करछंती बैंकिंग छोड़ा ओनली डेवलपमेंट स्पीयर रे काम करछंती एंड इंश्योरेंस सेक्टर रे हम बेसिकली तीन भाग रे कैटेगराइज करिवा गोटो जे लाइफ इंश्योरेंस लाइफ स्टॉक इंश्योरेंस लाइफ इंश्योरेंस मु कहूची ओनली फॉर द ह्यूमन बीइंग्स लाइफ स्टॉक फॉर द एनिमल्स एंड जनरल इंश्योरेंस फॉर यू नो इनएनिमेट ऑब्जेक्ट लाइक घर निला कले निहार जो ये मोटर व्हीकल जो इंश्योरेंस दोज आर कॉल्ड एज जनरल इंश्योरेंस सो आई हैव कैटेगराइज्ड द इंश्योरेंस इनटू थ्री सो दीज आर ऑल्सो ए पार्ट ऑफ द इंडियन फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम एंड जिते बड़े शॉर्ट टर्म क्रेडिट हमें दरकार हो इंडस्ट्रीज हाउसेस को कंपनीज को एक्चुअली मनी मार्केट को जाउछन्ती एंड इंटर बैंक मॉनेटरी मार्केट रो समाने एक्चुअली शॉर्ट टर्म क्रेडिट नीड को मीट करछन्ती कैपिटल मार्केट रे बेसिकली हम जाउ जते बड़े हम लॉन्ग टर्म क्रेडिट हमर दरकार हो तो एटा मु एक्चुअली आई एम बेसिकली यू नो क्रिएटिंग ए काइंड ऑफ सिनेरियो वेयर यू वुड बी एबल टू नो the holistic view of the Indian financial system and thereafter we will go to the rural finance. So today's agenda, first we would understand what is rural finance, basically meaning, purpose, stakeholders, categories of finance, then sources of rural finance, then national objectives, and then we would also go through the evolution of rural finance in a very one or two minutes span, and then rural indebtedness and the need for formal finance. I will actually share with you certain data that I have collected from the government sources as well as the central bank sources, and then how far we have gone ahead by generating more finance in the rural areas through formal financial intermediation and with the help of the RBI as well as the government intervention, and then also we will go through certain banking units, cooperatives, RRBs, scheduled commercial banks, SCBs are scheduled commercial banks, se mane kete khetra re amako sahajya karchanti jo credit flow into the rural areas au basically ame end kariba purburu tikke dekhiba je amar jo policies ta asichi 1960s rule 1966 to be precise, prime the priority sector lending policy agudauchi apankar lead bank scheme basically e dita jo policy framework sei policy framework actually it has envisaged that there has to be greater flow of finance because cooperative sector actually didn't do well after 1980s. So that's why we will see that whether we have any future for enhanced flow of finance through this this kind of revamping the PSL or LBS, priority sector lending policies, or lead bank scheme at the district level. Then we would just have some brief idea about microfinance, because these are the recent development, because everybody is actually saying that microfinance is good as far as rural financial intermediation is concerned. Then SFB, the small finance banks, and then a payment bank, that those are the concepts which are actually in vogue right now, and then IPPB, that is Indian Post payment bank, that's in operation from 2018, and Kisan credit card, everybody knows Kisan credit card, so these are also one of the intermediation actually because the government, whenever government wants to intervene into the rural agricultural credit scenario, it all actually falls back upon this KCC. And then PMABY, as far as the insurance sector is concerned, PMABY is one of the greatest revolution, I can say, that it has started from Kharif of 2016. Let's understand rural finance. What is rural finance? Finance means as I said, that the three things are there: deposit or savings, loans and advances or credit, and your insurance. So what's that? Because we want to raise our capital, our resources through deposits, we have to accumulate our resources, and we have to store it. The storing medium is the bank chests, and then we have to lend it to the rural economic activities, because we want to actually churn the capital into investments, and investment in economic activities, and economic activities, those are actually galvanized, or those are encouraged or activated, then it will actually help our rural economy to grow. Why do we need rural finance? We require because of the share of the rural population in the total population that you can see, and it's two-third of our rural population, our total population are rural, and around 56% of the total workforce of the country, those are actually engaged in agriculture or non-farm activities. We want our employment to grow in rural areas, because we cannot be urban centric always. You see what is happening right now in the COVID-19 situation, because around 5 crore migrant laborers who have actually migrated from rural areas to urban areas because of the rampant rural urban migration framework. So now they are actually willing to go back to the rural areas. So again, you know, rural areas were actually suffering from disguised unemployment or surplus labor force, organization of the labor. Now, again, you know, that's actually going to put pressure on this employment scenario in the rural areas. So you know, this also, we need to actually open up, we need to broaden our occupational, you know, choices in rural areas. And for that, we require economic activities, and to actually run economic activity, we need some finance. And the outcome would be, you know, income growth or the wealth creation or income creation in the rural areas. Government has actually a policy is primarily because it's a mandate given by our constitution. And if you go through directive principle of state policy, that chapter in our constitution, so there it's mandated that government has to maximize social welfare and through effective socio-economic development interventions. So that is why we can see that, you know, if you see that the government is putting a lot of money through you know, your MG Narega scheme, Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act scheme. किंबा गांरे अपन देखिबे जे दरा जो प्रधानमंत्री आवास योजना जोटा हाउसिंग प्रोजेक्ट अछि से हाउसिंग प्रोजेक्ट रे भी बहुत गुडे पैसा स्टेट गवर्नमेंट अदर सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट भी दउछंती थ्रू सेंट्रली स्पॉन्सर्ड स्कीम रे सो आउ गुडे पीएमजीएसए अछि प्रधानमंत्री ग्राम सड़क योजना एमती अमर प्राय 139 स्कीम्स 12th प्लान र शेष बळगु थिला जोटा कि वर्तमान क्लब हे जाइछि इनटू 58 स्कीम्स सेंट्रल स्पॉन्सर्ड स्कीम किंतु से गुडा का जो ग्रांट गुडा जाउची एक्चुअली दोज आर मैंडेटेड बाय आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन सो ता छोडा बहुत गुडे फाइनेंस गवर्नमेंट भी करूची जोटा की फाइनेंस कमीशन जोटा एक्चुअली आपन को स्टेट मानन का पई जोटा रिकमेंड करछन किंतु आपन यदि पिला माने यदि पढिबे 275 आर्टिकल ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड 280 आर्टिकल ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन यू वुड बी क्लियर दैट की ग्रांट आउ फाइनेंस कमीशन रिकमेंडेशन सेगुडा जो हूँ जो तार जो फाइनेंशियल जो रिपरकशन होची दैट इज एक्चुअली कमिंग फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट एक्सचेकर एंड गवर्नमेंट हैज टू एक्चुअली यू नो स्पेंड मनी एंड फाइनेंस वेरियस रूरल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट लाइक योर कम्युनिकेशन योर यू नो रूरल मार्केटिंग रूरल कम्युनिकेशन एंड मेनी अदर थिंग्स फॉर यू नो मैक्सिमाइजिंग सोशल वेलफेयर एंड automatically the outcome would be economic growth and rural prosperity for agriculture and rural development the government is also investing a lot you see a lot of money is being around 60 to 65000 crore is going towards you know this MG Narega scheme from the government exchequer government of india's exchequer and equal amount around 70000 crore is going for the agricultural development scheme so government is also pushing those things and our banking system achi say banking system ko bhi government pressure dauchi through RBI and various you know bankers committees jo ta ki apanga state level re jo state headquarters re se mane pressure karuchanti rural finance daba pai rural development projects re au agriculture mane farmers ko ba manufacturing jo small and medium enterprises achanti se manakar jo entrepreneurship badhaiba pai bi finance ame karuchu then coming to the stakeholders of rural finance yes there are banks cooperatives corporates government as well as the corporation government ko jitara state government achi central government bi achi and the corporation re public sector unit government central government ka ra public sector unit achi state government re public sector units achi तो सेमाने मध्ये रूरल फाइनेंस रे योगदान करछंती एंड एक्चुअली कहा पाए करछंती फार्मर मान को करछंती जदी फार्म करिवे जदी फार्मर्स फार्म करे को चाहूनी इंडिविजुअल फार्मर जदी तार एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप एबिलिटी अछि कैपेबिलिटी अछि एंटरप्राइज रन करिवा पई तले ताको एंटरप्राइज फाइनेंस भी से ताको दिया जाय परुछि एसएमई माइक्रो स्मॉल मिड एंटरप्राइज जो जो गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स अछि स्कीमेटिक इंटरवेंशन तेतरे सब्सिडी पोर्शन अछि तेतरे मध्ये आपनकर क्रेडिट पोर्शन अछि सो क्रेडिट जो लोन एंड एडवांस सेटा आसुछि फ्रॉम द बैंक्स बैंकिंग सिस्टम आ जो सब्सिडी अछि गवर्नमेंट दोछि households, household units, handicrafts, handlooms, so say what you have artisan, various other artisanry products, so what are we finance? I would have upon both would have the agarbati banebar unit achi goda mushroom cultivation unit achi jemti ga ga re dekhibe jo self help group goda jo kam karuchanti there is basically self employment activities karuchanti se goda kara bi credit linkage darkar se goda bi rural finance on bitare bi asuchi so purpose kono purpose di prakar etala production purpose agodala consumption purpose so production re actually jadi ame एग्रीकल्चर देखिबा हमर कोन कोन दरकार हमर सोइंग टू नेकी बा प्री सोइंग एक्टिविटी टू नेकी हार्वेस्ट करिबा बा हार्वेस्ट पारे मार्केटिंग करिबा ते जो जो सप्लाई चेन जोटा अछि ता भी मार्केटिंग पारे जो कस्टमर पाकु फाइनल यू नो रिटेलर होलसेलर रिटेलर तापर कस्टमर पाकु जो आसुची ते जो चेन से चेन को फाइनेंस करबा पय हम पैसा दरकार तो सेटा आसीबा प्रोडक्शन रे जेमती कंजम्पशन पाई माने जते बेले फार्मर बा रूरल इनहैबिटेंट्स दे वांट सम काइंड ऑफ कंजम्पशन एक्सपेंडिचर पर्सनल एक्सपेंडिचर बेसिकली हेल्थ रे खर्च कर परंती से माने एजुकेशन रे खर्च कर परंती बा सपोजिंग मैरिज असिला बा फ्यूनरल रे खर्च हुए तो दोज आर कॉल्ड कंजम्पशन एक्सपेंडिचर सेति पई भी तंकर फाइनेंस नीड अछि तो देन कंपोनेंट्स कंपोनेंट्स आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू कैटेगरी ऑफ फाइनेंस देखिए मो पीरियडिसिटी अनुसार शॉर्ट टर्म मीडियम टर्म लॉन्ग टर्म आउ अपन देखिए डायरेक्ट जाऊँ पैसा ना इनडायरेक्ट जाऊँ तो डायरेक्ट भी आम जा पार्छू ना इनडायरेक्ट भी पार्छू डायरेक्ट केमती होती जदि गोटे बरोअर गोटे लेंडर लेंडर इज बैंक तो बैंक पाखक डायरेक्ट डायरेक्टली फंडेड बाय द बैंक डायरेक्टली और गेटिंग डायरेक्ट लोन्स एंड एडवांसेस by
hello
hello yeah
sir sorry to interrupt sir ppt sir articulani sir ame dr ansuman janankar jo id re gote sam ppt apan apan show karuchu sir
ha theek hai theek hai so you please do so so let me resume देन इनडायरेक्ट इनडायरेक्ट माने होची इनडायरेक्ट फाइनेंस भी होची जेमती सपोजिंग फार्म सेक्टर या नॉन फार्म मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सेक्टर रूरल एरिया रे चलेबा पई हमको इलेक्ट्रिसिटी दरकार तो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी रे धरा जो पर यूनिट रे 5 टका खर्च होची किंतु स्मॉल मीडियम एंटरप्राइज या फार्मर मानक पई हमें फ्री रे दोचु बा 3 टका पर यूनिट रे दोचु सो जो 2 टका मार्जिन आसुची सेटा को फंड करियो पडियो सेटा फंड करूची के स्टेट गवर्नमेंट फंड करूची थ्रू कार द्वारा जेमती स्टेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बोर्ड अछंती तांको द्वारा तो स्टेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बोर्ड चलिया पे कोन दरकार तार पैसा दरकार से पैसा दबो के सेटा दबो होची बैंक देबे से बैंक माने तांको समने लोन देबे जो लो रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट रे लोन देबे अंडर प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर लेंडिंग तो एटा होची इनडायरेक्ट फाइनेंस तो तांको जदी स्टेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बोर्ड को आमे लोन दबा नाही ताले एटा इंपैक्ट करिवो पावर अवेलेबिलिटी ऊपर पावर अवेलेबिलिटी जदी इंटरप्शन हबो ताले डेफिनेटली आपनकर इरिगेशन रे प्रॉब्लम हबो इरिगेशन इज आल्सो वन ऑफ द इंपोर्टेंट इनपुट्स फॉर एग्रीकल्चर सो एग्रीकल्चर से सफर करिवो बा जदी धरा जो कोल्ड स्टोरेज अछि से कोल्ड स्टोरेज रे पावर रो फ्रीक्वेंट कट होजी तो देन सेटअप भी सफर हबो सो या स्मॉल मीडियम एंटरप्राइज यदि गांव रे अछि फूड प्रोसेसिंग एंटरप्राइज यदि ताको ठीक से बिजुली जीवनी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी सप्लाई हबनी तार डेफिनेटली प्रॉब्लम सो दैट इज व्हाई द गवर्नमेंट थॉट दैट इनडायरेक्ट फाइनेंस आल्सो कैन बी मेड थ्रू द बैंकिंग सिस्टम सो दैट द रूरल यू नो एक्टिविटीज दे गो अन इंटरप्टेड सो कमिंग टू पीरियडिसिटी फाइनेंस हमें शॉर्ट टर्म फाइनेंस भी नहीं पारू मीडियम टर्म नहीं पारू और लॉन्ग टर्म नहीं पारू बेसिकली यदि फार्म सेक्टर रूरल सेक्टर हम देखिबा शॉर्ट टर्म को हमें डिफाइन करिबा यदि मो लोन नउची जोटार अवधि 15 मास भितरे हो रहउची बा ताटु कम रहउची तो शॉर्ट टर्म यदि 15 मास रु टिक अधिक रहउची एंड 5 वर्ष रु टिक कम रहउची ताले सेटा हो मीडियम टर्म आ 5 वर्ष रु अधिक यदि मो लोन नेली ताले सेटा आसीबा लॉन्ग टर्म रे तो कमिंग टू सोर्सेस ऑफ रूरल फाइनेंस केमती हम सोर्स पाउचू बेसिकली क्रेडिट ऊपर मु ध्यान दउची मु एटी डेवलपमेंट फाइनेंस ऊपर ध्यान दउ डेवलपमेंट फाइनेंस माने गवर्नमेंट फाइनेंस और प्राइवेट फाइनेंस थ्रू डिफरेंट डेवलपमेंट बैंक्स तो मु वर्तमान क्रेडिट ऊपर रूरल क्रेडिट ऊपर ध्यान दउची तो आमे दी प्रकार अछि गोटा होची इंस्टीट्यूशनल आ गोटा होची नॉन इंस्टीट्यूशनल इंस्टीट्यूशनल रे गवर्नमेंट आसुची कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटीज आसुचंती शेड्यूल कमर्शियल बैंक जे मु शेड्यूल कमर्शियल बैंक्स कहउची सेथिरे आमर प्राइवेट पब्लिक सेक्टर बैंक अच्छा प्राइवेट बैंक अच्छा फॉरेन बैंक अच्छा आ छड़ा रीजनल रूरल बैंक नॉन इंस्टीट्यूशनल क्रेडिट आम कमी पाया गाँव में सेटा हूँ एम्प्लॉयर देदेव आमको लैंडलॉर्ड आमको पैसा दूसरी एग्रीकल्चर एंड प्रोफेशनल मनी लेंडर अच्छा विलेज तालुका लेवल मनी लेंडर जो मैंने सुधर दिखती सुधिया जो दिखती साहूकार ट्रेडर्स कमिशन एजेंट जो मैंने आसती गाँ गाँ बुलिकी जो मानने एग्रीकल्चर प्रड्यूस जो मैंने किणती आज मैंने जो दलाल टाइप कमिशन यूनो एजेंट से किसी किसी पैसा दिखती फार्मर को आज एल एज द नन फार्मर इंडिविजुआल बरवर्स को आ रिलेट और फ्रेंडस को मैं आम पैसा आने तो आम ये देखा गोटे मैंने डायकोटोमी वाय नो इनफॉर्मल क्रेडिट सोर्सेस आर एक्सेप्टेड इवन टुडे आल्सो दे आर गेटिंग एक्सेप्टेड तार बहुत गुड जिनस कौन अच्छी ना गोटे हूँ डोर स्टेप डेलीवरी ऑफ़ द क्रेडिट सो से आम लास्ट स्टेज देखा सेसन रे बहुत गुड डेवलपमेंट बैंकिंग सिस्टम आम बर्तन करुचु जोटा कि आकचुअली दीज आर अल टेकिंग दोज इश्यूज व्हिच आर एक्चुअली बीइंग फ्लैग्ड हियर राइट नाउ सो इनफॉर्मल क्रेडिट मनी लेंडर या फ्रेंड्स रिलेटिव क्रेडिट कहीं आम नौ कहीं डोर स्टेप এটা এই ক্রেডিট ইজ সাপ্লাইড উইথ ইজ অ্যান্ড ফর বোথ দ্য পারপাসেস প্রোডাকশন অ্যাজ ওয়েল কনজাম্পশন পারপাস আমাকে আমার প্রজেক্ট কই আপ্রাইজাল করিবা পাই নাহি তে তার কিছি কোলাটারালস নউচি বা সে কমিউনিটি সে যে দউচি আমাকে সে আমার কমিউনিটি রে আছি সে মতে জানিছি মোর ক্রেডিট ওয়ার্দিনেস কোন সে জানিছি আমাকে প্রুভ করিয়াক পড়ুনি যেটা আমি ব্যাংকিং ইনস্টিটিউশন ফর্মাল ইনস্টিটিউশন প্রুভ করুচু আউ সাউকার ইয়া শপকিপর যে বি আছি या मनी लेंडर जी भी सी आमको शॉर्ट टर्म पे दौर लॉन्ग टर्म पे भी दे पार आउ एक्सेसिबिलिटी अच्छी सांगे ठीक ठाक दिन दि थर देखा से मो सांगे मो विषय सब हिस्ट्री जानी लेंडिंग प्रोसीजर बहुत सिंपल हासल फ्री मत दिन मजूरी टा मान लस कर बैंक रे बस पड़ूनी बैंक बाबू का हाथ चाह रही पड़ूनी सो दीज आर अल द थिंग्स यू नो एंड देन नो आर वेरी लिटिल डॉक्यूमेंटेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड तो एगुडाक कहूँ सो दैट यू नो यू विल बी एबल टू नो कि रूरल फाइनेंस जो बर्तमान इंस्टीट्यूशनल क्रेडिट डेलीवरी मेकानिजम रे आमे बर्तमान विश्वास रखी जिते गुडे आमे काम करुचु वेदर दीज आर एक्चुअली गोइंग टू बियर सम फ्रूट मे बी 10 इयर्स डाउन द लाइन व्हाट आर द एक्टिविटीज यू नो दोज आर रिक्वायरिंग फाइनेंस एग्रीकल्चर एंड अलर्ट एक्टिविटी देख कौन लैंड प्रिपरेशन करेंगे हार्वेस्टिंग टू हार्वेस्टिंग जो हार्वेस्ट करेंगे मैंने लैंड प्रिपेरेसन टू हार्वेस्टिंग मतलब सोईंग दरकार पैसा दरकार फर्टिलइजर किनवाई पैसा दरकार फर्टिलइजर पूर्व सीड कि पैसा दरकार तो लेबर पर लेबर कस्ट दरकार आपर स्टिमुलांट जो ग्रोथ स्टिमुलांट किनवाईटा भी पैसा दरकार सो सो मेनि अदर थिंग्स आर देयर एंड हार्वेस्टिंग हार्वेस्टर जो मेसीन अच्छी यदि बड़ पैच अफ लैंड अच्छी हार्वेस्टर मेसीन लगे तो मेसीन हायरिंग देते आप ट्राक्टर लगे ट्राक्टर हायरिंग देते तो या यदि मैनुअल लेबर छोट पैच अफ लैंड अच्छी देन मार्केट रु हायर करेंगे लेबर लेबर कॉस्ट अच्छी सो लैंड प्रिपेरेशन टू हार्वेस्टिंग बहुत गुड एक्टिविटीज अच्छी बहुत गुड कॉस्ट भी हमें देवा पड़ू से आम कौन कर फाइनेंस दरकार हो मार्केटिंग दरकार हो मार्केटिंग मैंने मोर फार्म गेट रू नहीं मार्केट में पहुंचापी जो लॉजिस्टिक्स लॉजिस्टिक्स खर्च भी मतलब बहन करा पड़ी मार्केट गला प्रवेश कला गोटे एंट्री फी देवा पड़ू সেটা বি মতে পয়সা দেওয়া পড়ছে গোটে গোটে কমিশন এজেন্ট আসুচি সে এজেন্সি ফিজ নেউচি তাকে মু পয়সা দেউচি তো সেগুলা পাই মোর ফাইন্যান্স দরকার আউ মোর ক্যারিং ক্যাপাসিটি নাই ক্যারিং ক্যাপাসিটি মানে মোর যেত হারভেস্ট হয়েছি মু যদি আজি ন বিকি কি 15 দিন পরে বিকি অধিক পয়সা পাই পারি তো সেই যে ক্যারিং ক্যাপাসিটি মোর দরকার যে সেতি বেলে হব যেত বেলে মো পাখে পয়সা আগরু থিব ঘরে মোর সাসটেনেন্স পাই তো যেহেতু মু মার্জিনাল অর স্মল ফার্মার मोर जो प्रोडक्शन जो लिमिटेड आती डिस्ट्रेस सेल बेले बेले करुच्छे सो से मोर कौन दरकार मो फाइनेंस दरकार सो प्रोसेसिंग मोर फाइनेंस दरकार देन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग supplying, then distributing agri produce, then other allied activities. Supposing livestock activities mu karuchi setiba bi mora darkar and the crop or livestock insurance products kiniba pai bi mora finance darkar our rural non farm sector mo kai darkar more household non household manufacturing unit achi handicrafts processing food processing and other non food processing units also are there then construction mining quarrying transport trade communication so many other activities are there in the rural non farm sector so I also need some kind of finance and rural infrastructure basically
sir I have a concern sir
yeah
sir government launching various scheme for reach the rural remote areas to develop the rural finance system what is the lags of the
can you just write down your questions and at the end you know I'll be able to answer all the questions just write down your question
write so, your question card box
okay
yeah at the end just write down your questions whatever you have so there are various rural infrastructure starting from you know rural housing to rural communication to rural employment everything is being actually funded either by the government route or by the you know banking system or financial other developmental financial intervention and that also we require some kind of finance then next is you know rural finance we can just see that what is the national objective so why do we actually focus on rural finance it's primarily because we have discussed ki national objective amar achi directive and state policy kahuchi social welfare maximum karibu socio economic development karibu so amar sethi me kon darkar timely and increased credit flow to rural farm and non farm activities au ame gote disciplined loan architecture anibu in rural areas jitar jothar ki npa level ta kam ho so npa is non performing assets so non performing asset actually apan mane padhibe pare different you know context re just mu kahi douchi seta kon seta kahi ki hue seta hue indisciplined loan behavior hele hue au bele bele natural calamities he jaye setre production suffer kare setre pai bhi npa he pare seti bahut gude risks achi खाली क्रेडिट रिस्क ना इंटरेस्ट रिस्क ना से प्रोडक्शन रिस्क अच्छी टेक्नोलॉजी रिस्क अच्छी अदर मीन मल्टीपल रिस्क अच्छी प्राइस रिस्क अच्छी ट्रांजैक्शन कॉस्ट रिस्क अच्छी ठीक है रिस्क गुड़ाक जब आसी जाए तो मोर जो आसेट अच्छी से आसेटा क्लासिफिकेशन टा डिफरेंट डिफरेंट है वेदर इट इज ए स्टैंडर्ड आसेट अच्छी तो बहुत भल अच्छी मुझे पेमेंट दे पार रिपेमेंट कर पार्टी तो आसेटा जब मानने आपर सब स्टैंडर्ड हो डाउटफुल ताले हमें जानिबु जे यू नो इट इज गोइंग टुवर्ड्स द लॉस सो से जो जिंसटा हमें जो हमरा जोटा होची सेटा जो डिसिप्लिनड अप्रोच ता से अप्रोच पई भी हमरा गवर्नमेंट रो गो ऑब्जेक्टिव अछि सो टू एक्चुअली ब्रिंग इन अ डिसिप्लिनड लोन आर्किटेक्चर एट द ग्रासरूट लेवल देन स्टेज वाइज एलिमिनेशन ऑफ इनफॉर्मल लेंडर्स सेटा हमें देखिबा कि एक्चुअली हमें सफल हेनु आई विल जस्ट शो यू वन स्लाइड देन आइडेंटिफाई एंड प्रायोरिटाइज एरियाज to ensure provision of credit priority area karuchi whether small marginal small medium enterprises or education health or farm or any other areas in the rural areas that has already been done actually ensure access to and availability of credit in all parts of the country that basically the regional disparities or regional imbalances ko kam kariba ko hele so we have to actually increase the flow of rural finance then coming to the evolution so what no you might have heard about the cooperative credit system odisha re bahut gude cooperative credit bank achi primary agriculture credit cooperative society achi district central bank achi katak re achi bhuvaneshwar achi khordar achi sabad achi so ei cooperative credit structure ta achi 1904 ru cooperative credit societies act 1904 ru eta chalu chi आउ एटा गोटे लिगल रिकग्निशन दिया जाए प्री इंडिपेंडेंस हिस्ट्री मुझे कहूँ बर्तमान कहीं सही टाइम बैंकिंग सेक्टर एत डेवलप कर पार ना ओनली कोऑपरेटिव क्रेडिट व्हिच इज एक्चुअली यू नो व्हिच वाज बीइंग इंप्लीमेंटेड थ्रू द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ कोऑपरेशन अमंग द मेंबर्स सो लीगल रिकग्निशन वॉज एक्वायर्ड टू क्रेडिट 1912 सो 1915 एक्चुअली वन कमिटी मैकलगन कमिटी दे एक्चुअली एडवोकेटेड दैट देयर हैज टू बी थ्री टियर प्रोविंशियल कोऑपरेटिव स्ट्रक्चर तो जो थे कि टैक्स जो हम कौन प्राइमरी एग्रीकल्चर क्रेडिट कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी से तले रिलेज लेवल रे आउ ता ऊपर रहइबो डिस्ट्रिक्ट bank, district pratham central bank ko thule district central cooperative bank and ta upare rahibo apanga state cooperative bank. So I think the structure se rahibo is 1915 le kahila, and that is also prevalent here till today. In some of the states actually, you know, because cooperation is a state subject. So just like agriculture is a state subject, cooperation is a state subject. So amara registered cooperative society sabu state ra chanti. So Kerala re kon karchanti na seven three tier ko two tier karchanti last 6-7 barsha lani they are actually implementing that particular scheme. But Odisha re three tier provincial cooperative banks achhi. So RBI actually was funded in founded in 1935 and got nationalized in 1948. So RBI Act of 1934, and then you know it was founded in 1935 at that time. But at that particular point of time, till 1982, jete bele apan kora NABARD constitution hela, the agriculture credit department was actually within RBI. So agriculture, cooperative banking, and other banking sector, other banking you know businesses were actually done by RBI within its own department. So then you know commercial banks were there from 1969 basically, but because government thought that you know we have to actually increase the flow of rural credit in the rural areas, so that's why they put more emphasis on the commercial bank you know intermediation, but it failed. So 1969 it thought that no, we have to have this bank nationalization, so we have a social policy, a direction policy, director policy, but that the commercial banks were not adhering to, so that's why we thought that you know we have to nationalize the bank. So the first bank nationalization was there in 1969 with 14 banks which were actually merged nationalized. And then you know we gave emphasis on scheduled cooperative scheduled commercial banks and also rolled out lead bank scheme in various districts. Then priority sector lending and service area approach were there. Then regional rural banks in 1975 December, and then NABARD 1982 were actually operating in this rural credit. Then you know coming to distribution of outstanding loan of cultivator households by source, you just see that you know the orange one, you know it was 93 in 1951, but 2013 it has come down to 40. But you know you will see that there are a lot of bank branches are working in rural areas, but still we have you know we have presence, in a humongous presence of these non-institutional you know agencies. Next you know this pie chart, you know you will see that government is contributing only 2% of the total you know loans and advances to the rural areas as far as the agriculture credit is concerned basically, and cooperative societies 15%, but nationalized banks and private banks and you know foreign banks, they are actually contributing 43%, and the employer landlords they are 1%, and money lenders are 26%. So you just see the breakups. And then coming to the indebtedness of the farmer households, I have taken all those data from NSSO, National Sample Survey Office. So it's a basically you know they published it in different rounds. The last round was 70th round, and prior to that there was a 59th round of the survey. So the 70th round of survey of you know basically it is a situation survey of agriculture households. So it was done during you know January December 2013, but published in 2014. So you can see that you know this is the source of loan taken and indebtedness by type of farmers. So you'll see that how you know it varies. Like the if you have large size of the land, then you are actually you know going to the institutional sources. So if you have less size of land, actually if you possess less land, like if you are a marginal or a small farmer or semi-medium farmer, you are actually going to the money lenders, right? So or relatives or something like that. You are actually not financially included in the rural areas. So then next one, this table says about percentage of indebted agriculture households in major states. You can see Odisha is around 57.5% of the total indebted households are there. So like that, but the maximum is in Andhra Pradesh, followed by, you can just see Karnataka. Yeah. So you can actually apart mane ei jo indebtedness ra jo survey achi je finding ta auchi आउ जो एग्रीकल्चर डिस्ट्रेस ता संगरे भी कोरिलेट करिकि आपण माने गूगल रो या आरबीआई रो या नाबार्ड रो डिफरेंट डॉक्यूमेंट्स पर कई पढ़ी परिवे जानी परिवे जे काहे की एक्चुअली रूरल इंडेटेडनेस काहे बढ़ुची आ जोटी बढ़ुची फार्मर सुसाइड्स होची तो से फार्मर सुसाइड्स कोड कोडी होची एंड से फार्मर सुसाइड रो जो डिस्ट्रिक्ट स्टेट वाइज जो ब्रेकअप सेटा आपण कर नेशनल क्राइम रिकॉर्ड ब्यूरो रो मिल परिवो सेटा देखिबे आ यदि सिंस यू ऑल आर studying master degree, so it's my request that you please go through different sites and different documents, visit different documents, read it, and then you compare. We jodi rural finance ame bhalo bhabare kari parilu ba ete gude bank branches ete gude policy ame implement kari parilu so tahale puni indebtedness kahi ke huchan farmer research re number oda apan dekhibe sei number oda ga apan tike correlate kari jani paribe je What is actually happening right now in different states as far as the financing is concerned. Then coming to institutional finance, the government initiatives. So RBI has guidelines, the priority sector lending guidelines. So we'll see what are the priority sector in the next few slides. So there is a lead bank scheme. This is actually being implemented in the district. And you have a service area approach and sub-service area approach also. And then there is a, Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana, small finance bank, they have come. Banking correspondents have been actually, working in various villages right now. And then payment banks, then Indian Post Payment Bank. Then there is a scheme called Kisan Credit Card Scheme. This is short-term crop loans we can get. And the coverage has been actually enhanced to allied sectors also, not only the farmers in agriculture, but to the allied sector like livestock, like piggery, dairy, and fishery. So collateral free loans were actually given up to rupees 1.6 lakh for small and marginal farmers. This is a recent change in the RBI policy. And there is also an interest subvention scheme to reduce interest burden on the rural areas. And then, you may be knowing about self-help groups, joint liability groups various farmers or individuals. They are socially mobilized into a group. And there are also various loan waiver schemes that the government actually announces just to reduce the burden of loans and advances in the rural areas. Then coming to cooperatives, let's understand the cooperative system. We have both, one is a credit cooperative, another is non-credit cooperative. So credit cooperatives actually, as we discussed, majorly it is a 3-tier 6 structure, but some of the states they are actually going to do it as a 2-tier structure. Urban areas are served by urban credit cooperatives, and rural areas are actually served by the rural credit cooperatives. And there are non-credit cooperatives like producer societies, consumer cooperatives, housing cooperative, transport, insurance, labor, farming, service, livestock, multi-purpose cooperatives. Many cooperatives will actually come across. So next, structure. Let us see the structure. We have around 1 lakh cooperatives. Rural cooperatives are around 99,000. And urban cooperatives are 1,500 odd. And then as far as the cooperative credit sector is concerned, we have a short-term structure and a long-term structure. The short-term, we have a 3-tier system, like state cooperative bank, district central cooperative bank, and primary agriculture cooperative society. But as far as the long-term structure is concerned, so, previously it was land development bank kind of thing. But it has been, actually merged and renamed as SCARDBs. So, state cooperative agriculture world development banks and primary cooperative agriculture and world development bank. So those are actually long-term structure. So we have already discussed the short-term loan, the crop loan, the rural areas, ତାଙ୍କର ବେସିକାଲି ଅବଧି ଅନୁସାରେ ଆମେ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ କରୁ ୱେଦର ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଶର୍ଟ ଟର୍ମ ୱେଦର ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମିଡିୟମ୍ ଟର୍ମ ଇଜ୍ ଲଙ୍ଗ ଟର୍ମ ତ ବେସିକାଲି ଲଙ୍ଗ ଟର୍ମ ପାଇଁ ଯଦି ଆମର ପଇସା ଦରକାର ଆମର ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଦରକାର ଦେନ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ୱିଲିଂ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଏ କୋଅପରେଟିଭ୍ ଦେନ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଏସ୍ ସି ଆର୍ ଡି ବି ଅର୍ ପି ସି ଆର୍ ଡି ବି ତୋ ଇଫ୍ ୱି ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଶର୍ଟ ଟର୍ମ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରପ୍ ଲୋନ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଦ ପ୍ୟାକ୍ସ And then category wise cooperatives in India, we'll, you can just see in this chart, actually I have taken it from NCUI, National Cooperative Union of India, which is headquartered in Delhi. So their 2018 data says that we have this many, you know, category of non-credit cooperatives. Marketing cooperatives are there, consumer, dairy cooperative. Amul is actually a dairy cooperative, you can say. Then sugar cooperatives are there. In Maharashtra, Karnataka, a lot of sugar cooperatives are there. In Maharashtra itself, around 200 sugar cooperatives are right now functioning. And labor cooperatives, fishery, aquaculture cooperatives, livestock, textiles, handlooms, agriculture. You can see that a lot of economic activities, manufacturing and processing activities actually in rural areas are done by these cooperatives. Then you know, if you see about this you know, share of cooperatives in India, you'll see that rural networks cover 98% of the villages are actually covered by the cooperatives, and you know, agriculture credit disbursed to around 14% credit has been disbursed from the cooperative structure. Then you know, they are distributing Kisan credit card. They are actually, you know, distributing fertilizer. They are producing fertilizers like IFCO, CRIFCO. Those are, you know, big cooperative units. These are not companies, they are cooperatives. So liquid milk, like dairy, as I said, Amul, they are cooperatives. Then packs with the storage facility, because they are also owning some godowns, some warehouses in the rural areas. Then fishermen. In cooperatives, then around 20% fishermen are in cooperatives, and then you know, they have procured the wheat, 13.3% of the total wheat procured, and 20% of the total paddy procured in India. And then you know, this slide I'm not going to you know, deliberate because of the time constraint, so I'll just leave it to you. You just see what are the, you know, advances and outstanding from 1980-81 onwards. So you know, your PACS, your PACS is basically, you know, the short term credit structure of the cooperatives, and SCRDBs and PCRDBs are basically providing long term finances to the members. Then issues, yes, they have various issues. Governance issue is there, political intervention is there, financial indiscipline is rampant. So that is why the government has thought that, you know, we have to have an alternative to cooperative credit structure. So that is where regional rural banks were created in 1975. And, you know, more focus was laid on the priority sector lending through the commercial banks. Then there's a high volume of overdues at all levels because of, you know, improper financial appraisal. Because I presume that if I am going to implement a project, I should have a project report. And that project report I have to submit to a financing agency, and the financing agency has to actually examine or appraise that particular project report, whether it is going to be successful or not, financially, technically. And then thereafter, you know, I should get funded or financed. If that is not happening in cooperatives, so then that means, you know, my money, which is actually I'm giving to the rural entrepreneurs, that is going to go waste. Then political lineages and role of large and rich farmers in cooperative management. Then lesser transparency in balance sheet. So I don't know how they're managing their own balance sheets. Then absence of appropriate internal and control mechanisms, and lack of, you know, well-stated policies and procedures that make cooperative units vulnerable. It's primarily because there are multi-control systems. As I said, cooperation is a state subject, so state government cooperative department is actually regulating them. In addition to that, since they are doing banking business, so RBI is controlling them. And since you know, rural, they are actually delivering rural credit, so NABARD comes into the picture, because NABARD is the apex rural credit institution created in 1982. there are multiple. That really gives a kind of feedback that there is no well stated policies. What are the ways ahead? The thing that only one or two things can actually revolutionize this cooperative credit rural financing. First is, we have to actually professionalize our management. So we have to actually distinguish our management of cooperatives and the governance system of the cooperatives. The directors and the chairman or the president of the cooperative should be imparted training. Their capacity has to be built on financing aspects. The various, financing ratios, rates, those you are going to be actually imparted, a little later by other professors. So those they should know a little bit so that, they can do financing better. And then inspection and audit of cooperatives in an effective and regular manner. And the computerization of tax, short-term structure, credit structure, that is the need of the hour. And we need to develop some kind of business development plan for rural borrowers. It's not nothing for the, farmers. The farmers are skilled enough how to conduct their own farming business. But for non-farm sector or some processing or some value addition of the agri product. So if we can develop some kind of a project, a business development plans for our rural member borrowers, so I think that will help a cooperative a lot. Then coming to regional rural banks, you see that it was created, as I said, and as an alternative to cooperative finance, because we saw that cooperative credit delivery was actually reducing day by day, and it is not meeting the rural credit demand. So that's why the government thought that we should go for a setup of RRBs in December 1975. So from there, you just see that actually, RRBs have given around 90% of the total loan advances under priority sector lending to the rural areas. So there is no problem because, they have actually been financing agriculture, micro, small, medium enterprises, education, housing, and others. So non-priority area financing is as low as 9%. So from that point of view, RRBs are not, bad. But coming to the status of RRBs, so they financed well to the priority sector, not only the farm sector, but the non-farm sector as well. But they had a very wide geographic variation. In some part, they are making profit. In some part, they're not making profit. So basically, they have concentrated themselves in 7 states: Andhra, Bihar, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan. But most of the loss-making RRBs are actually concentrated in 4 states: Bihar, Odisha, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh. So basically, why this is happening? Because there is a problem in managing the loan portfolio. And sometimes what happens, since they are sponsored by some commercial banks, designated commercial banks, so they contribute immensely to either profitability or loss of the RRBs. If they guide well to the RRBs, and then they'll make profit. If they don't, then they are going to go to loss. And then RRBs are as a group, Samanagar 2018-19 net loss is 652 crore. Gross NPA as a percentage of total loan outstanding increased to 10.8% March 2019. So, Bartaman Asiba schedule commercial banks, the schedule commercial bank, पब्लिक सेक्टर बैंक अच्छा प्राइवेट बैंक अच्छा एंड आप फॉरेन बैंक भी अच्छा तो यहाँ आम देखा जे ये देखिए जापरिवे जे वर्तमान आपणकर अराउंड 1.4 लाख ऑफिसेस आर देयर तो से जो ऑफिसेस अच्छी जितकी ऑफिस ब्रांच बैंक ब्रांचेस अच्छी से 35% और 36% रूरल एरिया अच्छी तो एरिया गुड़ा रूरल सेमी अर्बन अर्बन मेट्रोपॉलिटन एरिया गुड़ाक आज पर सेंसस क्लासिफिकेशन मैं आरबीआई क्लासीफाई कर डाटा दे तो मैं मतलब से आरबीआई रो हैंडबुक ऑफ स्टैटिस्टिक्स इंडियन इकोनॉमी 2018-19 लेटेस्ट पब्लिकेशन रो नै छी। तो जते बेला अपन देखिबे आउटस्टैंडिंग रो लोन आउटस्टैंडिंग पर अकाउंट सेतरे जणा पड़िवो जे मेट्रोपॉलिटन रे 10 लाख रुपीस पर बोरोअर अकाउंट जते बेले आउटस्टैंडिंग रहू छी, यदि रूरल रहू छी गोटे लक्ष बा 1.5 लक्ष भितरे। तो एठू आम जानवा जे जदि रूरल फाइनेंसिंग कले जदि से एनपीआर भय ना एनपीआर भय कम अच्छी डिग्री ऑफ गेटिंग पर्टिकुलर आसेट आज सबस्टैंडर्ड और डाउटफुल आसेट इज लेसर इन केस ऑफ मेट्रोपॉलिटन, तो ताले रूरल फाइनेंस जाऊनी कहीं। सो दैट ऑल्सो इज अ मैटर ऑफ कंसर्न एंड मैटर ऑफ फर्दर रिसर्च। तो एटी नेक्स्ट जे हम कहिबा जे डायरेक्ट इंस्टीट्यूशनल क्रेडिट टू एग्रीकल्चर एंड अलर्ट एक्टिविटी जोटा हम देखिलु जे 71-72 रु 17-18 ऊपर हमर मोर लेवलिंग टा बोली छी टू 2017-18 तरे अपन देखिबे जे कोऑपरेटिव क्रेडिट जो शेयर टा सेटा जेटा अराउंड 90% थिला 1970s रे सेटा वर्तमान 13% को आसी जाई छी 17-18 भितरे जोटा प्रोविजनल डेटा। आउ कमर्शियल बैंक रो जो शेयर का सेटा 75% अछि एंड रीजनल बैंक रो 12% जो आपण जे देखिबे जो एग्रीकल्चर एंड अलाइड एक्टिविटीज रे जो क्रेडिट फ्लो हिच इज अराउंड 11,68,000 करोड रो फाइनेंसिंग कराय छि रूरल एरिया से इन 17-18। तो तापर आपण जे नेक्स्ट स्लाइड ता देखिबे जति हमें स्मॉल और मार्जिनल फार्मर हाउसहोल्ड्स मानक पई कोन हमें केते हमें डिस्कस कर छु जोटा 16-17, 17-18, 18-19 जितकी क्रेडिट टारगेट हमें फिक्स करू एक्चुअली गवर्नमेंट सब वर्ष बजट रे अनाउंस करे क्रेडिट टारगेट केते फिक्स हो फॉर द एग्रीकल्चर एंड अलाइड सेक्टर। तो से जो क्रेडिट टारगेट फिक्स हो 9 लक्ष 10 लक्ष 11 लक्ष 2016-17 रु 18-19 भितरे हम बढ़ई छु बट जो मार्जिनल फार्मर स्मॉल फार्मर हम कहीं से नहीं थी, जो रूरल रे जो डायनामिक्स जानपरिवे आम पाखे मात्र मैंने टोटल 14.2 करोड फार्मर हाउसहोल्ड अच्छा तो सेठू 85% हूँ स्मॉल और मार्जिनल फार्मर्स। तो मार्जिनल फार्मर स्मॉल फार्मर मुझे डिसाइड कर जो मैंने लेस दैन एक्चुअली 1 हेक्टर जमीन अच्छी स्मॉल एंड मार्जिनल फार्मर्स कौन तो तांको केते टंका हमर डिसबर्स हेछि रूरल फाइनेंस रे जे देखियो लास्ट कॉलम रे 16-17 रे 50% हेतिला आउ 18-19 रे 49 और 50% होछि। सो दैट मीन जो जो रूरल फाइनेंसिंग होछि यार 50% अपन कर जाउछि 15% रो जो लोक अछन जहा जो मने बिग फार्मर्स जो मने मने मीडियम फार्मर्स और बिग लार्ज फार्मर्स मने जाउछि। तो कमिंग टू प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर लेंडिंग तो मुझे बर्तमान आज दु तीन टाइम स्लाइड अच्छी तो क्वेश्चन आंसर ना गोटे हूँ प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर लेंडिंग यहाँ नुआ जिनस किसी नुह यहाँ बहुत पुराना जिनस किंतु धीरे धीरे कौन हो एवरी टाइम यू नो द सिचुएशन इज चेंजिंग इकोनॉमी इज चेंजिंग फाइनेंशियल सिनेरियो इज चेंजिंग एंड यू नो योर टेक्नोलॉजी इज चेंजिंग। तो आरबीआई कौन करे ना इन कंसल्टेशन विथ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया ये जो लेंडिंग पॉलिसी टाकु चेंज करे बट मोर और लेस द यू नो क्राइटेरिया द नॉर्म्स आर सेम। तो एटा तो एमती लिखा जी पढ़ी नेबे बट प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर कौन ए प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर रे अमर अपन कर जो शेड्यूल कमर्शियल बैंक्स अछंती एक्सक्लूडिंग आरआरबीज एंड स्मॉल फाइनेंस बैंक्स तमन को कोन पाई छी जे तंकर जो नेट बैंक क्रेडिट अच्छी एडजस्टेड नेट बैंक क्रेडिट जो अच्छी सीटार 40% 40% तक से माने प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर में खर्च करेंगे ही करेंगे। तो सी जो 40% अच्छी तार भी सब टारगेट गुड़ा फिक्स है 18% जीव एग्रीकल्चर को 8% जीव यू नो स्मॉल एंड मार्जिनल फार्मर मान को एवं आउ बहुत गुड़ा किसी अच्छी जो भूली जाऊँ 75% जीव आप स्मॉल एंड मीडियम सेक्टर को एमती बहुत गुड़े आरबीआई डिफरेंट जगह रे नॉर्म्स फिक्स कर बट से प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर कौन जो एग्रीकल्चर माइक्रो स्मॉल मीडियम एंटरप्राइजेस एक्सपोर्ट क्रेडिट भी दरकार आम एजुकेशन दरकार हाउसिंग सोशल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इनबल ये जिन गुड़ा प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर में इनवल्व कर रोचे तो से फाइनेंस हवा दरकार गोटे गाइडलाइंस आरबीआई इश्यू कर। तो वर्तमान ये जो नेक्स्ट टेबल टा में देखिबा एटा आरबीआई एनुअल रिपोर्ट में नै छी 2018-19 रे बेसिकली हमरा एटा कहू छी जे हम ओ बैंक प्राइवेट सेक्टर लेंडिंग अचीव करी छी को बैंक फेल करी छी हम देखिए मोर और लेस बैंक्स आर एक्चुअली यू नो अचीविंग देयर टारगेट एमती देखला में जणा पड़ छी जे अचीव करू छथि बट प्राइम जदि हम एटा को एग्रीकल्चर क्रेडिट आ नॉन एग्रीकल्चर क्रेडिट आ नॉन फार्म यू नो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर क्रेडिट हम जे सेतरे जदि हमें डिवाइड करिवा और कैटेगराइज करिवा ताले जानि परिवा जे डायरेक्ट क्रेडिट बहुत कम जाउ छी एंड इनडायरेक्ट क्रेडिट धीरे धीरे बढ़ी जाउ छी इनडायरेक्ट क्रेडिट केमति इन द नाबार्ड गोटे स्कीम अछि 1995 रे यूनियन बजेट गोटे डिसाइड कला गोटे रूरल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट फंड गठन हम सो दैट्स अ कॉर्पस गोटे फंड र कॉर्पस रहा अराउंड 2000 करोड़ रे से कॉर्पस टा बढ़ला बढ़ला and every year actually you know the purpose strength is increasing so empty tapare rbi re gota policy asila je jodi direct finance re jodi banker manankar je kichi they are falling short of you know distributed credit under private sector lending to the priority areas through direct financing so samane rrdf re tankar money ta ko park kar paibe rrdf re money re hue kan basically rrdf re इट्स स्टेट गवर्नमेंट रो जो सोवरेन बॉन्ड अछि से सोवरेन रे से माने माने ओनली फॉर द रूरल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर रिलेटेड प्रोजेक्ट पाइन स्टेट गवर्नमेंट रो गारंटी नियंती आउ आरबीआई ए सॉरी नाबार्ड आरआईडीएफ रो फंड को सेटु एनालाइज करे से कोन पाइन ब्रिज आसीबो बा रोड कम्युनिकेशन हबो बा आउ किछि जो रूरल टेलीफोनी रूरल यू नो प्लांटेशन फॉरेस्ट्री जहाँ जहाँ प्रपोजल गवर्नमेंट ऑफ स्टेट गवर्नमेंट कंसर्न देवे जदि सेटा आरआईडीएफ रो नॉर्म रे आसु दबो देन सिंस स्टेट गवर्नमेंट गिव्स अ गारंटी सो सेटा आरआईडीएफ रे सेटा तांको सैंक्शन करा दिबो सो माय पॉइंट हियर इज दैट डायरेक्ट लेंडिंग हमरो जदि हम देखिबा डायरेक्ट लेंडिंग बहुत कम अछि इनडायरेक्ट लेंडिंग थ्रू आरआईडीएफ से बढ़ी जाए सो प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर लेंडिंग रे जदि भी हमें 40% टारगेट को हम अचीव करछु बा पाखा पाखी आसुछु बट दैट डजंट मीन दैट यू नो एक्चुअली वी आर पंपिंग मोर इन्वेस्टमेंट इन द रूरल एरियाज सो सेटा गोटे मैटर ऑफ इन्वेस्टिगेशन यदि के डिसर्टेशन लिखुत बे फाइनेंसिंग रे के लिख के क्रेडिट बैंकिंग रे माने कर पारि बेटा देन कमिंग टू लीड बैंक स्कीम सो बेसिकली यू नो जो जे जोटी अछन जो डिस्ट्रिक्ट अछन सेठी जानि परबो से डिस्ट्रिक्ट रो वेबसाइट देखिबे से लीड बैंक रो गोटे स्कीम रो किछि थिबो मीटिंग मीटिंग होतिबो कना हमरो जो बैंकिंग स्ट्रक्चर जो फाइनेंसिंग स्ट्रक्चर अछि से फाइनेंसिंग स्ट्रक्चर जो बैंकिंग सिस्टम को मॉनिटर करबा पई स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द ब्लॉक लेवल बैंकर्स कमिटी टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल कोऑर्डिनेशन कमिटी गोटे अछि तापर स्टेट लेवल बैंकर्स कमिटी अछि तापर सेंट्रल लेवल रो कोऑर्डिनेशन कमिटी अछि तो ब्लॉक लेवल रु जो जो फाइनेंशियल प्रोजेक्ट गुड़ाक आस प्रोजेक्ट गुड़ाक डीपीआर से गुड़ाक सब अप्रूव होती जाऊँगी एंड मॉनिटर भी होती केला कौन है मानने इंडिविजुअल कंट्रीब्यूशन इक्विटी कंट्रीब्यूशन बैंक कंट्रीब्यूशन के तो सेगुड़ा सब किए करे ना लीड बैंक करे तो लीड बैंक एक्चुअली कोऑर्डिनेट अप्रोप्रिएट एंड एडिक्वेट क्रेडिट डिप्लॉयमेंट इट कीप्स क्लोज कोऑर्डिनेशन अमंग्स कोऑपरेटिव बैंक्स आरआरबी कमर्शियल बैंक्स एंड अदर फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन कहीं से ही डिस्ट्रिक्ट काम करते डिस्ट्रिक्ट एनालाइज करते फंड रिव्यू एंड आइडेंटिफाई थ्रू सर्वे द प्रॉब्लम एरियाज ऑफ एक्सेस एंड अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ फाइनेंस जदि कोई अनसर्वड अंडरसर्वड अनबैंक्ड एरियाज थाए तो एलबीएस लीड बैंक स्कीम अनुसार लीड बैंक जब से रिपोर्ट देते आदि से स्टेट लेवल बैंकर्स कमिटी अप्रूव हम देन ओब्विस्ली कमर्सील बैंक से गोटे बैंक खोलिए फर फाइनेंसिंग डिफरेंट प्रोजेक्ट टू द यू नो अंडरसर्व पीपल देन हूँ कहीं एल बी एस जो लीड बैंक स्कीमटा इट हाज रिमेन्ड इन आक्टिव तो जब आक्टिवेट करा पड़े तो कौन करवा आम इटा करवा जे गोटे जितने लीड बैंक स्कीम जो मीट हो जो मनिटरींग हूँ रिव्यूंग हूँ या इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ द स्कीमेटिक यू नो जिनस गुड़ाक हूँ से कौन होवेरनेस लेवल एत रही आउ फ्रिक्वेंट चेंज हो जाए बैंकिंग एंड फाइनेंशियल पॉलिसीज रे ऑपरेशनल इश्यूज स्टेक होल्डर कंसल्टेशन हो डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव डायनामिक्स भी चेंज हो जाए बेले बेले क्वेरसन डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर जो डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट अच्छा या मैंने इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट कोऑर्डिनेशन कमिटी और स्टेट लेवल बैंकर्स कमिटी बेसिकली द चीफ सेक्रेटरी अटेंड्स द मीटिंग सो ସେମାନେ ବି ବେଳେବେଳେ କୋଏର୍ସନରେ କହନ୍ତି ଯେ ଏଇଟା ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ କରିଦିଅ, ଇଭିନ୍ ଦୋ ୟୁ ନୋ ଦେର୍ ଆର୍ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ରିସ୍କ ଆଟାଚ୍ ଟୁ ଦାଟ୍ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ। ଯେତେବେଳେ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟ ପଢ଼ିବେ, ସେତେବେଳେ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଂ ପଢ଼ିବେ, ସେତେବେଳେ ଜାଣିପାରିବେ ହାଉ ମେନି ରିସ୍କ ଆର୍ ଦେୟାର, ମାର୍କେଟ ରିସ୍କ ଅଛି, ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ୍ ଅଛି, ପ୍ରାଇସ୍ ରିସ୍କ ଅଛି, ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ସପୋର୍ଟେସନ୍ ରିସ୍କ, ଏନ୍ଭାରମେଣ୍ଟ ରିସ୍କ, ସୋ ମେନି ରିସ୍କ ଆର୍ ଦେୟାର। ସୋ ସେଇ ରିସ୍କ ଗୁଡ଼ାକୁ ଯଦି ଏକ୍ସାମିନ୍ ନ କରିକି ଅଣ୍ଡର ପ୍ରେସର ଯଦି ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଆଡମିନିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେସନ ୟା ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଆଡମିନିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେସନ ପ୍ରେସର ଆସି ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କର୍ସ ଦିଏ, ଓବିଅସ୍ଲି ୟୁ ନୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ବି ଏ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଏନ୍ପିଏ। ଆବସେନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରପର ଏକ୍ସପର୍ଟିଜ୍ ଫର୍ ଟେକ୍ନୋ ଇକୋନୋମିକ୍ ସର୍ଭେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେନ୍ ଲ୍ୟାକ୍ ଅଫ୍ କୋଡିନେସନ୍ ଏମଙ୍ଗ୍ ଲିଡ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଦର କମର୍ସିଆଲ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ନାବାର୍ଡର ଯେଉଁ ରିଜିନାଲ ଅଫିସ୍ ଅଛି, ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଲେବଲ୍ ଅଫିସ୍ ଅଛି, ତାଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ବି ସେମାନେ ଯଦି କୋଡିନେସନ୍ ଠିକ୍ସେ ନ ରଖିପାରନ୍ତି, ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଆଡମିନିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟିଭ୍ ୟୁନିଟ୍ ଦେନ୍ କୋଅପରେଟିଭ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଦର ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଏଜେନ୍ସିଜ୍, ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ଯଦି କୋଡିନେସନ୍ ଠିକ୍ ନ ରହେ ତାହେଲେ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ହେବ। ସୋ ରାଇଟ୍ ନାଓ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ୱି ଶୁଡ୍ ଡୁ, ୱି ଶୁଡ୍ ରିଭାମ୍ପ ଆୱାର ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଇନ୍ ସଚ୍ ଏ ୱେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦ କୋଡିନେସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରପର୍ ଆଟ୍ ଦ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଲେବଲ୍। ସୋ ରିଭ୍ୟୁ କରନ୍ତୁ ଏକ୍ସାମିନେସନ୍, ମନିଟରିଂ, ଏକ୍ଜିକ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଲୋକାଲ୍ ସ୍ପେସିଫିକ୍ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ୍। ସୋ ଆମେ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ କରିଦେଉଛୁ, କାହା କାହାକୁ ଆମେ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ କରିବୁ, କେତେ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ କରିବୁ, ବଟ୍ ସେଟା କାଗଜ କଲମରେ ରହିଯାଉଛି ଏବଂ ଖାଲି ଇଣ୍ଡସ୍ କରୁଛୁ। ତ ଏଇ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ, ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସଫଳ ରୂପାୟନ ହେଉଛି, କାର୍ଯ୍ୟାନ୍ୱିତ ହେଉଛି କି ନାହିଁ ସେଗୁଡ଼ାକର ମନିଟରିଂ କରିବା ଦରକାର। ଆଉ ଖାଲି ଏକ୍ଜିକ୍ୟୁସନ୍ କରିକି, ପେପର୍ ଏକ୍ଜିକ୍ୟୁସନ୍ କଲେ ହେବନି, ସେଟା ମନିଟରିଂ କରିବା ଉଚିତ। ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏବେ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ତିନି ଚାରିଟା ଜିନିଷ ରିସେଣ୍ଟ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କହିବି, ମୁଁ ବେଶୀ ଲେଖିପାରିନି ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟାଇମ୍ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟେଣ୍ଟ। ମୁଁ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ କହୁଛି ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ, ଆପଣମାନେ ସବୁ ଜାଣିଥିବେ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ କ'ଣ। ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ମତଲବ, ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସର କୌଣସି ଡେଫିନେସନ୍ ନାହିଁ। 50 ଟଙ୍କା ଯଦି ଆପଣ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ନେବେ ସେଟା ବି ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଆସିବ, ଯଦି 5 ଲକ୍ଷ ଟଙ୍କା କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ନେବେ ସେଟା ବି ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଆସିବ। ତ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସରେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛୁ ନା, ଡିପେଣ୍ଡିଂ ଅପନ୍ ୟୋର୍ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ, ଯଦି ଆପଣଙ୍କର କିଛି ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଆମାଉଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଦରକାର ଇନ୍ ମଲ୍ଟିପୁଲ୍ ଡୋଜେସ୍ରେ, କାହିଁକିନା ମଲ୍ଟିପୁଲ୍ ଡୋଜେସ୍ ମୁଁ କାହିଁକି କହୁଛି ଯେ ମୁଁ ମୋର ଅବଜର୍ପସନ୍ କାପାସିଟି ଅଛି କି ନାହିଁ ସେଇଟା ଜାଣିବେ କେମିତି, ଯେ ମୋତେ ଯଦି ଗ୍ରେଡିଂ କରାଗଲା, ମୋତେ ରେଟିଂ କରାଗଲା ଯେ ମୁଁ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ମୋର ଅବଜର୍ପସନ୍ କାପାସିଟି ଅଛି, ମୁଁ ସେ ପଇସାଟା କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ଟା ନେଇକି ଇନ୍ଭେଷ୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଠିକ୍ ଢଙ୍ଗସେ କରିପାରିବି, ମୋ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟଟା ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି, ଆଉ ମୋର ନିୟତ ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି, ମୋର ମନସା ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି, ତାହେଲେ ଓବିଅସ୍ଲି ୟୁ ନୋ ମୁଁ ଧୀରେ 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 କି ମୁଁ ଆଜି 1 ଲକ୍ଷ ଟଙ୍କା ନେଇଛି, କାଲି 1.5 ଲକ୍ଷ ଟଙ୍କା ନେବି, ପରଦିନ 3 ଲକ୍ଷ ଟଙ୍କା ନେବି, ଏମିତି କରିକି ମୁଁ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସର ଯେଉଁ ଅବଜର୍ପସନ୍ କାପାସିଟି ବଢ଼ାଇବି। ତ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ, କମିଂ ଟୁ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ, ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସରେ ବି ସେମିତି 3ଟା ଜିନିଷ ଅଛି, ଗୋଟେ ହେଉଛି ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ସେଭିଂ ଆଉ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଡିପୋଜିଟ୍, ମାଇକ୍ରୋ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ଆଉ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଇନ୍ଭେଷ୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଯାହା କହନ୍ତି, ଆଉ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ। ତ ଏଇ 3ଟା କ୍ୟାଟେଗୋରି ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଭିତରେ ସମାହିତ ଅଛି। ବେସିକାଲି ଆମର ଏଇ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ବାଂଲାଦେଶ ଗ୍ରାମୀଣ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଯେଉଁ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ ଅଛି, ସେଇଟାର ଯେଉଁ ରିଭଲ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ହେଇଛି 1970ରେ, ସେଠୁ ଆମେ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ରେପ୍ଲିକେଟ୍ କରିବାକୁ ଚାହିଁଛୁ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆରେ। ତ ବାଂଲାଦେଶର ଯେଉଁ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ, ଯେଉଁ ବାଂଲାଦେଶ ଯେଉଁ ସିଷ୍ଟମ, ସୋସିଆଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆୱାର ସୋସିଆଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ଆର୍ ଆୱାର ଡେମ୍ ଆୱାର ୟୁ ନୋ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ଆର୍ ଟୋଟାଲି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ। ତାଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ ଥିଓକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ସୋସାଇଟି, ଆମର ହେଉଛି ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ସୋସାଇଟି। ତ ତାଙ୍କର କନସେପ୍ଟଟାକୁ ଆମେ ଆଣି ଆମେ ଏଠି କ'ଣ କରିଛୁ ନା, ତାକୁ କଷ୍ଟମାଇଜ୍ କରିଛୁ। ତ ତାଙ୍କର ଗ୍ରାମୀଣ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କଟା ଆମର ଏଠି କଷ୍ଟମାଇଜ୍ ହେବା ପରେ ନାବାର୍ଡ କ'ଣ କରିଛି ନା, ଯେଉଁ ସେଲ୍ଫ ହେଲ୍ପ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଲିଙ୍କେଜ୍ ମଡେଲ ବୋଲି ଗୋଟେ ମଡେଲ କରିଛି। ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼େ ମଡେଲ ଅଛି ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସର, 4-5ଟା ମଡେଲ ଅଛି, ଗୋଟେ ଡୋନର ଡୋନର ଡ୍ରିଭେନ୍ ମଡେଲ ଅଛି, ଯେଉଁଥିରେ କି ଏନ୍ଜିଓଜ୍ ଆର୍ NBFC NGOs ଯେଉଁଟା କହନ୍ତି, ନନ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ କମ୍ପାନୀଜ୍ NGOs, ସେମାନେ ବି ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଲେଣ୍ଡିଂ କରିପାରିବେ, ସେଟା ବି ଅଛି। କିନ୍ତୁ ବେସିକାଲି ଇଣ୍ଡିଆରେ ଆପଣ ଦେଖିବେ 85% ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟୋଟାଲ SHGs ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦିସ୍ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଅମ୍ବ୍ରେଲା ଆର୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ସେଲ୍ଫ ହେଲ୍ପ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଲିଙ୍କେଜ୍ ମଡେଲରେ ଆସୁଛନ୍ତି। ତ ତାଙ୍କର କ'ଣ ପ୍ଲସ୍ ପଏଣ୍ଟ, କ'ଣ ପ୍ଲସ୍ ପଏଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ କି ଆମେମାନେ ଏକଠା ହେଇଛୁ, ବେସିକାଲି ୟୁ ନୋ ଇଟ୍ସ ଆନ୍ ଇନଫର୍ମାଲ ସୋସାଇଟି, ଇନଫର୍ମାଲ କୋଅପରେଟିଭ ସୋସାଇଟି ମେନ୍ସ ହେଇଛୁ, ବିକଜ କୋଅପରେଟିଭ ସୋସାଇଟିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ୟୁ ନୋ ଆର୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ୟୁ ନୋ ଲିଗାଲ ଏଣ୍ଟିଟିଜ୍, ଦେ ହାଭ୍ ବିନ୍ ରେଜିଷ୍ଟର୍ଡ ଅଣ୍ଡର କୋଅପରେଟିଭ ସୋସାଇଟିଜ୍ ଆକ୍ଟ, ବଟ୍ SHGs ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ରେଜିଷ୍ଟର୍ଡ। ସୋ SHGs ଆର୍ ଦ ଗ୍ରାସରୁଟ୍ ଲେବଲ୍, ଦେ ଆର୍ ଇନଫର୍ମାଲ ସୋସାଇଟିଜ୍, ସୋ ସେମାନେ ଗୋଟେ ହେଉଛି ମେମ୍ବର ଡ୍ରିଭେନ୍ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ସୋସାଇଟି। ସୋ ସେମାନେ କ'ଣ କରନ୍ତି ନା, ଯେମିତି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆପଣଙ୍କର एसएचजी बैंक लिंकेज प्रोग्राम आसला एसएचजी गुडा बैंक द्वारा से मोबिलाइज कराउला या नॉन गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन गुडा कम्युनिटी बिल्डिंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कहती सीबीओ कहती बा एसएचपीआई कहते हैं सेल्फ हेल्प प्रमोटिंग इंस्टीट्यूशन दोज आर एक्चुअली मैंडेटेड टू एक्चुअली गो फ्रॉम डोर टू डोर और फ्रॉम विलेज टू विलेज टू मोबिलाइज द पीपल टू कॉन्स्टिट्यूट इनटू ग्रुप्स तो ग्रुप्स गुडा कौन करा प्रथम सोशियाली मोबिलाइज करते डिफरेंट हाउस होल्ड रु गोटे गोटे जन जन एडल्ट मेम्बर आसिकी से माने प्रथम डिस्कस करते से माने कर निजर चिंताधारा केमती इकोनोमिक एक्टिविटीज करेंगे से विषय भी कथबार्ता होते फर्स्ट कंडीशन थी दे हाव टू पुल इन सम सेविंग्स तो एवरी डे और एवरी मंथ दे वर पुलिंग इन सम सेविंग्स से गोटे कर्पस होता कहती तुम सेविंग कर्पस से कर्पस जो सपोजिंग दस दस टाँग कर तीन शह टाँग कल मोर दस जन मेम्बर अच्छे तीन हजार टाँग है सपोजिंग मसकू तो आफ्टर सिक्स मंथ्स इट विल बी 18,000 रुपीज तो 18,000 रुपीज जी जो जन को दस हजार टाँग दरकार होता आमर से दस हजार टाँग से मेम्बर को दि जाऊला राइट तो यहाँ हूँ आप कर्पस गठन कराला एंड कर्पस गुडाक लिंकेज होता बैंक सागर कैश क्रेडिट लोन रे या थ्रू कैपिटल इनफ्यूजन तो देन सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयमेंट एक्टिविटीज कराला सो यू नो ये भितर आप पढ़ीपारे टाइम शॉर्ट अच्छी पढ़ीपारे माइक्रो फाइनेंस इवोल्यूशन ग्रामीण बैंक रू नहीं एसएचजी बैंक लिंकेज प्रोग्राम जेएलजी जॉइंट लायबिलिटी ग्रुप्स से गुड़ाक सब प्रिंसिपल एका कोऑपरेशन रिलेटेड यू नो रूरल फाइनेंसिंग इन द रूरल एरिया टू फाइनेंस सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयमेंट एक्टिविटीज chosen by us, us means the members, and following the code of conduct of the you know group. Seta tapore apanagara jo amra SGSY hichi Swarna Jayanti Gram Swarajgar Yojana government gota program gota aguru IRDP thila seta IRDP plus pasta allied program se allied program gota ko merge karai ki April 1st 1999 SGSY was implemented. तो एस जी एस वाई भी माइक्रो फाइनेंस अप्रोच टा रहिला बिकॉज नाबार्ड रा जो पायलट स्टडी हेतला सीजी बैंक लिंकेज सेटा सक्सेसफुल हेतला सो गवर्नमेंट थॉट कि से भी से माइक्रो फाइनेंस सिनेरियो आसीबो तो सब्सिडी एंड होलिस्टिक अप्रोच में सब्सिडी टू मेक इट आपनकर हैंड होल्डिंग पर्यंत ट्रेनिंग कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग पर्यंत भी गवर्नमेंट रो प्रोग्राम आसीला एस जी एस वाई एंड फ्रॉम 2013 ऑनवर्ड गवर्नमेंट रो विचारधारा भी बड़ी बदली गला तो वर्तमान एसएचजी एंड एसएचजी फेडरेशन से गले एंड ब्लॉक लेवल फेडरेशन एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल फेडरेशन से गुटा को तार जो स्ट्रक्चर टा चेंज करवा पई दे देन दे वेंट टू एक्चुअली रीहैश रीस्ट्रक्चर द एसजीएसवाई एंड इनटू एनआरएलएम तो नेशनल रूरल लाइवलीहुड मिशन वर्तमान काम करुची ओडिशा रे भी अच्छी चाहब से देखी पार गोटे दीन दयाल उपाध्याय ग्रामीण कौशल योजना आगे हूँ दीन दयाल उपाध्याय एनआरएलएम तो मैंने भी से माइक्रो फाइनेंस एक्टिविटी कर फाइनेंसिंग कर प्लस सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयमेंट एक्टिविटीज प्रॉफिटेबल वेंचर को गाँव में कर पेमेंट बैंक यस आम बर्तमान बहुत गुड यूनो पेमेंट बैंक गुड़ाक आम आरबीआई देखापी व्वै दे आर कॉल्ड पेमेंट बैंक बिकॉज दे आर नॉट ऑथराइज्ड टू कलेक्ट लेंड द पीपल दे कैन कलेक्ट यू नो सम डिपॉजिट्स बट दैट इज नॉट कॉल्ड सेविंग्स सो दीज आर द डिपॉजिट्स एक्चुअली फॉर अंडरटेकिंग सर्टेन एक्टिविटीज सपोजिंग जो जानते हो डिजिटल वॉलेट जानते हो डिजिटल वॉलेट रे पैसा नबा को हेले सर केते नहीं पारिबे तो वर्तमान आरबीआई देची पेमेंट बैंक जो माने अछंती जो एंटिटीज ताको कहि छि जे लक्ष टंका पर्यंत तमे कस्टमर टू पैसा नेकि डिपॉजिट कर पारिबो इन द वॉलेट से वॉलेट रे जते बेले जो पैसाटा खर्च हबो से पैसाटा जो कस्टमर रो वॉलेट रे अछि ये कस्टमर वॉलेट रे ही खर्च हो पारिबो आ कस्टमर को तमे ये लेंड करि पारिबो नै किछ राइट तो बेसिकली एटा कोन ना आरबीआई रे गोटे कमिटी थिला नचिकेत मोर कमिटी ସେ କମିଟି ଗୋଟେ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ରିପୋର୍ଟ ଦେଇଥିଲା, ରେକମେଣ୍ଡ କରିଥିଲା ଯେ ଦେର୍ ହାଜ୍ ଟୁ ବି କମ୍ପ୍ରେହେନ୍ସନ୍ ସରି କମ୍ପ୍ରେହେନ୍ସିଭ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ସର୍ଭିସେସ୍ ଫର୍ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ବିଜନେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲୋ ଇନକମ୍ ହାଉସ୍ ହୋଲ୍ଡ ସୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଲସୋ ଦ ଅବଜେକ୍ଟିଭ ୱାଜ୍ ଟୁ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରୁଭ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଇନକ୍ଲୁଜନ୍ ବାଇ ହାର୍ନେସିଂ ମଡର୍ନ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନୋଭେଟିଭ୍ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଡିଜିଟାଲ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ସର୍ଭିସେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବାଇ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ମୋବାଇଲ୍ ଟେଲିଫୋନି ଅର୍ ଏନି ଅଦର ୟୁନୋ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଡିଜିଟାଲାଇଜ୍ଡ ମିଡିୟମ୍ ସୋ ୱାଇ ଦେ ୱାଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଡୁ ସୋ ବିକଜ୍ ଯେମିତି ଦେଖିବେ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସରେ ବା ଛୋଟ ଛୋଟ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସରେ ଆମର ଟ୍ରାନ୍ଜାକ୍ସନ୍ କଷ୍ଟ ହାଇ ହେଇଯାଏ ସୋ ବଟ୍ ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ଯେ ହାଇ ଭଲ୍ୟୁମ୍ ବଟ୍ ଲୋ ଭାଲ୍ୟୁ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ଜାକ୍ସନ୍ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ ହେଉଛି ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାଇ ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ମେ ବି ଇକୋନୋମିକାଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅପରେସନାଲି ଭାଏବୁଲ୍ ସୋ ସେଇଟା ଆମର ଗୋଟେ ଅବଜେକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ରହିଥିଲା ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାଇ ୟୁନୋ RBI gave them the license. So, Bartaman, payment banks, they cannot undertake any kind of lending businesses, but these banks are allowed to receive cash payments and accept demand deposits with a deposit balance of 1 lakh rupees for the individual customer. Or digital wallet register rakhibe and say there is a kharcha hebo. And then, you know, Bartaman so that it's evolving actually. And right now there are 7 payment banks. Tabitru mota laguchi gote one has already you know wound up its operations voluntarily. Tapare asibo IPPB basically Indian Post Payment because postal pre independence era ru postal ra branches guda ka sara India ra sara village ra achi. So Indian government thought that why can't we actually create a payment bank through Indian Post system. So Indian Post Payment Bank ଗୋଟେ ଇନକର୍ପୋରେଟେଡ୍ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ଲିମିଟେଡ୍ କମ୍ପାନୀ ହେଲା ଯେଉଁଥିରେ କି ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟର 100% ଇକ୍ୱିଟି ରହିଲା ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆର ଆଉ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ 2 ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ହେଲା RBI ତାକୁ ଲାଇସେନ୍ସ ଦେଇଛି ଆଣ୍ଡ ସେଇଟା ଆର କନ୍ସେପ୍ଚୁଆଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ହେଇଛି ଅଗଷ୍ଟ 2016ରେ ବଟ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ସେପ୍ଟେମ୍ବର 2018ରେ ଲଞ୍ଚ ହେଇଛି ତ ଏ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କର କାମ କ'ଣ ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ଅଫର୍ ରେଞ୍ଜ ଅଫ୍ ସର୍ଭିସେସ୍ କ'ଣ ସେଇଟା ନା ସେଭିଂସ କରେଣ୍ଟ ଆକାଉଣ୍ଟ ରେମିଟାନ୍ସେସ୍ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ସଫର୍ ମନି ବିଲ୍ସ ୟୁଟିଲିଟି ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ଯେମିତି DBT ଯାଉଛି ଯେମିତି ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର ଏଗାରେ DBT ୱାର୍କର ଆକାଉଣ୍ଟକୁ ଚାଲିଯାଉଛି ଆଧାର ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ଆଧାର ଏନେବଲ୍ ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମରେ ତ ସେଇଟା ବି ହେଇପାରିବ ଆଉ ଏମାନେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛନ୍ତି କେମିତି ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ଓଭର୍ ଦ କାଉଣ୍ଟର ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଅଛି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫିସରେ ଗଲେ ଓଭର୍ ଦ କାଉଣ୍ଟର ଆସିଯିବ ପଇସା ମିଳିଯିବ ଆଉ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ATM ବି କରିଛନ୍ତି IPPB ଦେନ୍ ମୋବାଇଲ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ ଆପ୍ଲିକେସନ୍ SMS ଦ୍ୱାରା କରୁଛନ୍ତି IVR କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଇଣ୍ଟରାକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଭଏସ୍ ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସ ସିଷ୍ଟମରେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଡୋର୍ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ରେ ବି ମାନେ ଦେଇପାରୁଛନ୍ତି କାହିଁକିନା ଡାକିଆ ଅଛି ଡାକବାଲା ଯେଉଁ PM ସେ ଯାଉଛି ସେ ଡୋର୍ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ରେ ବି ମାନେ ପଇସା ଇଏ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଦେଇପାରୁଛନ୍ତି ଡେଲିଭରି କରିପାରୁଛନ୍ତି ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ ଏ ଥିଙ୍ଗ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେନ୍ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ basically you know 2016 the banking system actually witnessed the emergence of this small finance banks what was the aim is to actually deliver basic banking facilities and services like accepting deposits and lending to the unserved and underserved sections of society so ame target ka kolu na small business ventures marginal farmers startups micro and small industries or unorganized sector so RBI jete bele jo ପରଫର୍ମାନ୍ସ ଦେଖେ ସେଟା SF ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କର ସେ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଇଟ୍ ମନିଟର୍ସ ଦେମ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଫାର୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦେୟାର ୟୁ ନୋ ଟୋଟାଲ ଲୋନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଡ଼ଭାନ୍ସେସ୍ ଟୁ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ସେକ୍ଟର୍ସ ଆର୍ କନ୍ସର୍ନ ଦେଖେ ତ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଯେ ସେମାନେ ଯେତିକି ଯେଉଁ ଆସେଟ୍ ତାଙ୍କର ଅଛି ସେ ଆସେଟ୍ର ଟୋଟାଲ ଆସେଟ୍ର କେତେ ଟଙ୍କା ସେମାନେ ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ ମାନେ ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀମାନଙ୍କୁ around 70.6% of total assets they have already you know given loans and advances so that means you know they have that capacity to venture into those small kind of finance to the prospective borrowers who are actually you know working on various startup kind of business small businesses or who are small and marginal farmers so semana bodha upakrita hochanti so agote wala PMABY PMABY to samanta jananti ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଫସଲ ବୀମା ଯୋଜନା ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼େ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ସ୍କିମ୍ ଥିଲା ଯେମିତି ନାଏସ୍ ମୋଡିଫାଏଡ୍ ନାଏସ୍ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ୟୁନୋ ଆଗ୍ରିକଲଚର ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ସ୍କିମ୍ ନାଏସ୍ ମୋଡିଫାଏଡ୍ ନାଏସ୍ ଏମ୍ ନାଏସ୍ ତ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ୱେଦର ବେସ୍ଡ କ୍ରପ୍ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ସ୍କିମ୍ ଥିଲା ସେମିତିକା ସେଇ ସ୍କିମ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ାକୁ ସବୁ ମାନେ ବନ୍ଦ କରିକି ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଫସଲ ବୀମା ଯୋଜନା କରାହେଲା ଯେଉଁଟାକି 2015-16 କରାହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ 16 ଖରିଫରୁ ସେଟା ଲାଗୁ ହେଇଛି ସୋ ଏଇଟା ବେସିକାଲି ନଥିଙ୍ଗ ବଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ଏ ହେଜିଂ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ମେକାନିଜମ୍ କାହିଁକି କାହିଁକି ନା ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼େ ରୁରାଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଂ ଯେତେବେଳେ ହୁଏ ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼େ ରିସ୍କ ଥାଏ, ଫାର୍ମିଂ ସେକ୍ଟରରେ ଜ୍ୟାଦାତର ବେଶୀ ରିସ୍କ ଥାଏ ଦେନ୍ ଦ ନନ୍ ଫାର୍ମ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମିଡ଼ିୟମ ସେକ୍ଟରରେ। ତ ଏଇ ରିସ୍କ ଗୁଡ଼ା ମିଟିକେଟ୍ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ବେସିକାଲି ଦ ୟୁ ନୋ ଦ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ହାଜ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଇମ୍ପ୍ଲିମେଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଫସଲ ବୀମା ଯୋଜନା, ଯେଉଁଥିରେ କି ପ୍ରିମିୟମଟା ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଡିଭାଇଡ୍ ହେଇଯାଉଛି ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଦ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ, ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଆଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦ ଫାର୍ମର୍ସ, ଆଉ କ୍ଲେମ୍ ପରସେଣ୍ଟେଜ୍ ବି ଏବେ ବଢିଛି। ଦେର୍ ଆର୍ ମେନି ଇସ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ କ୍ରପ୍ କଟିଂ ଏକ୍ସପେରିମେଣ୍ଟ ହଉନି, ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ କେତେ ଡ୍ୟାମେଜ୍ ହେଲା ସେଟା ଜଣାପଡ଼ୁନି, ଡ୍ୟାମେଜ୍ ଯଦି ନ ଜଣାଯିବ ତାହେଲେ କ୍ଲେମ୍ ପରସେଣ୍ଟେଜ୍ ବି କମିବ। ତ ଏଇଗୁଡ଼ା ସବୁ ଛୋଟ ମୋଟ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଆସୁଛି, ବଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଭେରି ଗୁଡ୍ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ମେକାନିଜମ୍ ଟୁ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ୟୁ ନୋ ଇନ୍ ଦ ରୁରାଲ ଏରିଆ। ସୋ ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ ୱେ ଆହେଡ୍ ହେଭି ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ଇନ୍ଭେଷ୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ରୁରାଲ ଇନଫ୍ରାଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଅଲରେଡି ଡିସ୍କସ୍, ବିକଜ୍ ରୁରାଲ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଜେନେରେଟିଂ less income, seasonality is involved, skill level of the borrowers you know can be questioned, then lower return on investment in rural areas, lesser profitability, higher transaction costs, high cost of financing, then uneven distribution of population, and then underdeveloped market, social infrastructure, then there are many risks we have already discussed, production risk, market risk, technology risk, price risk, transaction risk, so many other things are there, then there are lack of adequate tools to you know mitigate those risks, like you know we use many kind of insurance products in the urban areas than the rural areas. So like you know in case of you know giving guarantees, so guarantee bahut kam miluchi finance jemti depositor guarantee scheme gota achi semti ଯଦି ଆମର ଲୋନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଡ଼ଭାନ୍ସ ର କିଛି ଗ୍ୟାରେଣ୍ଟି ଥାଏ, ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟ ଦିଆଯାଏ, ଫ୍ୟୁଚର କଣ୍ଟ୍ରାକ୍ଟ ହୁଏ, ତାହେଲେ ମେ ବି ୟୁ ନୋ ଏଇଟା ପ୍ରସ୍ପର କରିବ। ଆଉ ରେଗୁଲାର ରିଭ୍ୟୁ ଅଫ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରେସ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଭେରିଅସ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଗ୍ରୁପ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ୍ସ, ୟେସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ ନିଡ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଆୱାର ରାଇଟ୍ ନାଓ, ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେନ୍ ଇନୋଭେଟ୍ ନ୍ୟୁ ରୁରାଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟ୍ରୁମେଣ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇମ୍ପ୍ଲିମେଣ୍ଟ, ସୋ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଡୁ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍। ଦେନ୍ କମ୍ପିଟେଟିଭ ଏନ୍ଭାୟରମେଣ୍ଟ, so cooperative sector and RRBs and commercial banks are actually you know we are not creating any competitive kind of environment for all of us, so LBS lead bank scheme is there, but we have to try to actually segmentize the finance, so that you know if some finance, some project finance actually you know should be given to the cooperative sector, some to the RRBs, some to the SCBs, so then I think we can actually you know manage this competition, you know, there. And then financial literacy and absorption capacity, so that depends upon the skill level and education level of the prospective rural entrepreneur. Then capacity building through skill development, so there are many skill development agencies are there, the government is there through skill development corporation, there are root cities banks are also helping for rural level skill development in different manufacturing and other activities, small and medium sector activities, so that also can be taken up, and many you know institutes are there, training institutes in various rural areas, so we can have a tie up and have a capacity building, so that you know your whatever the financing that you know you require, so you will take it in your spirit, in your stride, you will mitigate the risk before the project is actually implemented. I hope these are the references, I hope you learnt, and my objective was satisfied, and I would request now if you have any question you can ask.
Thank you Professor Tripathi sir, bahut sundar bhabare sir session te dele sir, mu ene jaha sab questions achi sir mu koti gote padhi jau sir, kindly sir tik respond karibe sir. Pratham question achi, what is the difference between public finance and rural finance?
Yeah, public finance and rural finance,
the difference between public finance and rural?
Okay,
yes sir, ame gotor question answer dab na complete questions nahi jiba sir,
ab complete karun tum kah debi sab complete karun tum complete karun ab kantu
sir next chala, what is the difference between private,
pardon,
what is the difference between private and government undertaking banks,
undertaking finance,
what is the difference between
private and government undertaking banks.
Banks, acha. Okay.
Then, sir, next, tell us, service area approach. Is this play a crucial role in rural financing?
Okay.
Then why yes. public sector banks are hesitating to finance to the agricultural sector? Why public sector banks are hesitating to give finance to the rural, to the agricultural sectors?
Yes. Yes.
And and also one is a very basic question. What is financial management?
Okay. Okay.
How NABARD is helpful to rural people for their economic development?
NABARD. For rural development, no? Okay.
Sir, yes. I would question, as Government of India launches various schemes to develop the rural finance system, after also people depending on local finance, will you please elaborate what are the measures to be taken up?
Local finance means non-institutional finance.
Okay. Sir, next is how far the government has been able to improve the rural finance system as above 90,000 migrants have registered to return their home only in our Balangir district. It is sir, a specific question as a rural banking RRB concept with the question data.
How government
has been able to improve rural finance? How government has been able to improve the rural finance system as around 90,000 migrants have registered to return their home in our Balangir district? Probably he has tried to correlate migration with the financial development. Sir.
That also will touch.
People have thought that agriculture banks means only cooperative banks. Why are not other banks? Sir, as you have told me earlier that you are very much acquainted with practical questions. One of the learners is also asking a very practical question. Sir, I want to open a small finance bank like SKF, Asmita, etc. Please guide me. What can I do all in a systematic process? Sir, will you please inform what is the percentage of finance reach to rural areas? That means financial support to the rural areas. Sir, could you please highlight? The next question is, could you please highlight about the role and performance of cooperative finance versus microfinance infrastructure in rural India? As they target to the similar audience, how can they, both cooperative banks and the MFIs, substantiate their competitive advantage? Sir, should I repeat, sir?
No need. Yeah, please. Carry on.
Sir. Okay. I want to know about the two-tier structure in Kerala, but in Odisha we are having three-tier system. Can we make two-tier structure? And he has also asked another question: why government of Odisha making compulsory for cooperative bank account for paddy procurement system?
Paddy procurement.
Next is Anish. In between this COVID-19, what are the sustainable areas in rural where seamless investment can be made?
Rural areas where investment?
Rural areas where investment can be made.
Okay. Post COVID.
Post COVID, yes, sir. BLDC, DCC, and SLBC meeting conducted through lead bank.
सो आई थिंक ही नीड्स ए वेरी किसी क्लियर करना थी मोटे जाने चाहती बीएलबीसी सर जो ब्लॉक लेवल बैंक कोऑर्डिनेशन कमिटी डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल कोऑर्डिनेशन स्टेट लेवल बैंकर्स कमिटी टा होची ता मीटिंग ता लीड बैंक थ्रू होची ता तंकर आईडियास एंड सर वी आर विद द लास्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट आर द चैलेंजेस बीइंग फेस्ड बाय बैंक एंड आरआरबी हैव एनी स्टडी have any studies being made during the last 3 years?
RRBs and challenges faced by
bank and RRBs.
Banks.
Yes, sir. Challenges faced by banks and RRBs. Yes, sir. So he is talking about is there any study which has been made from last 3 years?
Study. Acha. Then,
that's
all. Achha. The first one is public finance, isn't it? Public finance and rural finance, right? So this is the first one.
Yes,
public finance and rural finance, those are actually quite different. But in some time, you know, you can also you can see that there is some overlapping, but public finance is a wider concept. Why I am saying wider concept? For, you know, public finance doesn't mean that financing the rural borrowers or urban borrowers. Public finance means it's a revenue and your expenditure of the public. Public means the government. So you know, you see there is a fiscal policy. So that is why you also see some kind of, you know, union budget announcements are there. So whenever, you know, we want some kind of expenditure to be done in different purposes, like, you know, supposing, you know, defense expenditure has to be done. So we have to finance the defense activities. So supposing one submarine has to be bought from Russia. So we have to allocate that much of money through budgetary intervention for the Department of Defense or Ministry of Defense. Supposing the priority of the government is such that we have to pump in more investment for the rural infrastructure. So the government will actually make through the public finance mechanism. Public finance means the budgeting mechanism by opening up different heads of expenditure and allocating funds for supposing rural housing, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. Supposing for rural connectivity, Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana. For rural marketing, creation of the rural godown, that is a scheme under Ministry of Agriculture, or maybe, you know, pumping crores of money for developing e-market, e-national agriculture market, that is unified market. So and also supposing the government's aim is to actually increase the employment in the rural areas. So then government is actually going to give money through MGNREGA. Government wants that, you know, more and more fund support should go to the, you know, rural self-employment people. So then it will actually pump in some kind of subsidy, that is maybe back-ended subsidy or to various economic activities other than the farming activities or processing activities or farm-related value addition activities through NRLM, as I told you, DDU NRLM. So when I'm saying rural finance is a very minuscule subset of public finance. So in that context, please understand that public finance means it's a huge universal set, right? And then private and government undertaking banks. Yes, you know, there are private banks. As I said, in the banking system, we have scheduled commercial banks. Why they are called scheduled commercial banks? Because they have been authorized by the RBI under RBI Act of 1934 to operate banking business in India, right? So jetebale economics padibe money supply chapter ta padibe setibale jani paribe je ko mane stakeholder jo mane ki money supply badhanti ba ghatanti money multiplier kon money supply ta kon setibale jani paribe setire jo pramukha anga hochi semane hochanti banks. बैंक गुड़ा को कंट्रोल करने आरबीआई रोटे लाइसेंसिंग मेकानिजम अच्छे तो बैंकिंग लाइसेंस दिए तो जिते बड़े आप 1969 रु ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କଗୁଡ଼ା ତା ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଯୋଉ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଗୁଡ଼ା ଥିଲେ ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ତାକୁ ସବୁ ଆମେ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲାଇଜ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ କଲୁ ଆଉ ଆମେ କଣ କଲୁ ନା ସେତେବେଳେ 14ଟା ଆଉ 6ଟା 20ଟା ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଆମର 6ଟା ଆମର 1980ରେ କଲୁ ତ ଆମେ ସେଟା କଲା ପରେ ସେଇ ଯୋଉ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସେଇଟା ହଉଛି ଆର୍ବିଆଇ ର ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲରେ ଆକ୍ଟର ଯୋଉ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ ଅଛି ସେ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲରେ ତାଙ୍କ ନାଁଟା ଲେଖାଗଲା ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ କଲ୍ଡ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ କମର୍ସିଆଲ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ତ ସେଗୁଡ଼ାକ ବେସିକାଲି ପବ୍ଲିକ ସେକ୍ଟର ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଆମେ ଏଇଥିପାଇଁ କହୁଛୁ କାହିଁକି ନା ପବ୍ଲିକ ର ମାନେ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ର ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ରହୁଛି ବଜେଟରି ସପୋର୍ଟ ରହୁଛି ଯେମିତି ଦେଖ ସପୋଜିଂ ଗୋଟେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କରେ କିଛି ଫ୍ରଡୁଲେଣ୍ଟ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସେସ ହେଲା ସେଟା ହଉଛି ଧର ଯୋଉ କିଛି ତାର ଆସେଟ୍ ଲାଇବିଲିଟିରେ ମିସମ୍ୟାଚ୍ ହେଲା ତ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଚିପିଂ ଇନ୍ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଯୋଉ ଆମାଲଗାମେସନ ଟେକ୍ ଓଭର୍ସ ହେଲା ହଁ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କସ୍ ର ହଁ ଯେମିତି ସପୋଜିଂ ୟୁନାଇଟେଡ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ପଞ୍ଜାବ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ମର୍ଜ ହେଇଗଲା କାହିଁକି ତାର ଆସେଟ୍ଟା ଆସେଟ୍ ସାଇଡ୍ଟା ଦେଖିଲା ବେଳକୁ ସେ ତାର ଏନ୍ପିଏଟା ବଢ଼ିଗଲା ଆସେଟ୍ଟା କମିଗଲା ତ ଏମାନେ କ'ଣ କରିବେ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ କ'ଣ କଲେ ନା ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ୱାଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଟୁ ପମ୍ପ ଇନ୍ ଦ ୟୁନୋ ଇନ୍ଭେଷ୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ସେକ୍ଟର୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଇକୋନୋମି ଆଉ ସେତେବେଳେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଯଦି କୋଲାପ୍ସ କରିଯିବ ତ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ହବ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାଇ ୟୁନୋ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟର ପବ୍ଲିକ ସେକ୍ଟର ଅଣ୍ଡରଟେକିଂ ସେଇ ଅଣ୍ଡରଟେକିଂ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଯୋଉଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ କରୁଛି ବଜେଟ୍ରେ ସପୋର୍ଟ ଦେଉଛି ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ କ'ଣ ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କରେ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ନିଜର ବୋର୍ଡ ଅଛି ଚେୟାରମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଆଣ୍ଡ ବୋର୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଡିରେକ୍ଟର୍ସ ଅଛନ୍ତି ସେମାନଙ୍କ ପ୍ରମୋଟର ଅଛନ୍ତି ସେମାନେ ଇକ୍ୱିଟି ଅଛି ସେମାନେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କର ଲାଇସେନ୍ସ ନେଇଛନ୍ତି ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ କରିପାରିବେ ମାନେ ଡିପୋଜିଟ୍ ନେଇପାରିବେ ଆଉ ସେମାନେ ଲେଣ୍ଡିଂ ବି କରିପାରିବେ ଫର୍ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ୍ HDFC ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଫର୍ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ୍ ICICI ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଫର୍ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ୍ ଆକ୍ସିସ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ତ ଦେ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଡୁ ଦାଟ୍ ସେଇ ଭିତରେ ବି ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼ାଏ ଫରେନ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଏନ୍ଜେଡ୍ ଗ୍ରୀନ୍ଲେସ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ସିଟି ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଏଇଟା ହଉଛି ଫରେନ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ରାଇଟ୍ ସୋ ତିନି ନମ୍ବର ଆପଣ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ କହିଥିଲେ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ ଆପଣଙ୍କର ତାର ଗୋଟେ କ୍ରିଟିକାଲ୍ ରୋଲ୍ କ୍ରୁସିଆଲ୍ ରୋଲ୍ ପ୍ଲେ କରୁଛି କି ନାହିଁ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ର ମୋର ଭ୍ୟୁ ମୁଁ ଦେବି ଯେ ୟେସ୍ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ ଆମେ କରିଥିଲୁ କାହିଁକି ନା ଯେତେବେଳେ 1969 ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଆମେ ଦେଖିଲୁ ଯେ ଓନ୍ଲି କୋଅପରେଟିଭ୍ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ସୋସାଇଟିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଡିସ୍ବର୍ସିଂ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମର ଇକୋନୋମିକ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ଟା ଏକ୍ସପାଣ୍ଡ କରୁଛି ବିକଜ୍ ଦ ପପୁଲେସନ୍ ଏକ୍ସପ୍ଲୋଜନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଇକୋନୋମିକ୍ ସେକ୍ଟର୍ ତ ସେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍କୁ ଏକ୍ସପାଣ୍ଡ କରିବୁ ତ ଓବିଏସ୍ଲି ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରିବୁ ଆମେ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କସ୍କୁ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲାଇଜ୍ କଲୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ କହିଲୁ ଆପଣ ପଇସା ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟର ବି ଗୋଟେ ଇଣ୍ଟରଭେନ୍ସନ୍ ରହିଲା ସବସିଡି ସପୋର୍ଟ ରହିଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଦର ସପୋର୍ଟ ରହିଲା ଯୋଉ ଇକ୍ୱିଟି ସପୋର୍ଟ ରହିଲା ଯୋଉଥିରେ କି ରୁରାଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସଟା ବଢିବ ବୋଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ସେଟା କେମିତି ବଢିବ ସେଟା ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କଲୁ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ କଲୁ ଯେ ଗୋଟେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ସେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କଟା ଏଇ ସପୋଜିଂ ଗୋଟେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଗୋଟେ ତାଲୁକାରେ ଅଛି ତ ନେକ୍ସଟ ତାଲୁକାରେ ସେ କେହି ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ନାହାନ୍ତି ହଁ କେହି ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କରେ ବ୍ରାଞ୍ଚ ନାହିଁ ତ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରିବୁ ଯେ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ମାଜିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ ଯେତେବେଳେ ବସିବ ଦେଖିବ ଯେ ଗୋଟେ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟରେ କେତେଟା ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଛି କେତେଟା ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କର ବ୍ରାଞ୍ଚେସ୍ ଅଛି ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ମାନେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ବ୍ରାଞ୍ଚେସ୍ ଅଛି କେଉଁ କେଉଁ ତାଲୁକାରେ ନାହିଁ ଆଉ କେଉଁ କେଉଁ ତାଲୁକା ନିୟରେଷ୍ଟ ୟୁନୋ ତାଲୁକା ସାଙ୍ଗରେ କାମ କରିପାରିବ ତ ସେଇ ଅନୁସାରେ ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଗୋଟେ ଆମେ ତିଆରି କରାଗଲା ଯେ ୱାନ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ବ୍ରାଞ୍ଚ ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ତାକୁ ଆଡପ୍ଟ କରିବା ପାଇଁ କହିଲୁ ଆମେ ଦେଖିଲୁ ଯେ ତାର ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ ରିସୋର୍ସେସ୍ କେତେ ତାର ମନି କେତେ ଡିପୋଜିଟ୍ ହେଉଛି କେତେ ସେ ଲେଣ୍ଡେବୁଲ୍ ରିସୋର୍ସେସ୍ ରହୁଛି କେତେ ତାର ଷ୍ଟାଫ୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଧରାଯାଉ ତା ପାଖରେ ବହୁତ ପଇସା ଅଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ଷ୍ଟାଫ୍ ହିଁ ନାହିଁ ତ ସିଏ କରିପାରିବନି ସେ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ତାର ଯଦି ବଢ଼େଇବା ବି ହେଇପାରିବନି ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କଲୁ ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ରେ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟର ଗାଇଡ଼ଲାଇନ୍ସ ରହିଲା ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ଯେ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ମୋତେ ଲାଗୁଛି ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଫେଲିଅର୍ ଯଦି ଫେଲ୍ ହେଇନଥାନ୍ତା ତାହେଲେ ଏ ଯୋଉ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଟ୍ୟୁସନାଲ ଆଉ ନନ୍ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚୁଆଲ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ର ଯୋଉ ସ୍ଲାଇଡ୍ଟା ଦେଖିଲେ ମନେ ରଖନ୍ତୁ 40% ଏବେ ବି ଆମେ ମନି ଲେଣ୍ଡର୍ଠୁ ପଇସା ଆଣୁଛୁ ରାଇଟ୍ ତ ସବୁ ଯୋଉ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ କଭର୍ ହେଇନି ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଇନଷ୍ଟିଟ୍ୟୁସନାଲ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ରେ ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ମୋତେ ଲାଗୁଛି ଯେ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆଟା ଏତେ ଠିକ୍ ନୁହେଁ ତ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କ'ଣ ପାଇଁ ଲାଗୁଛି ଯେ ରିସେଣ୍ଟଲି କ'ଣ ହେଇଛି ନା ଆମର ଗୋଟେ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ପଲିସି ହେଇଛି ଯେ ଅଲ୍ ଦ ଭିଲେଜେସ୍ ସୁଡ୍ ବି କନେକ୍ଟେଡ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ତ କରିପାରିବାନି ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମର ଗୋଟେ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ କରେସ୍ପଣ୍ଡେଣ୍ଟ ଆମେ ରଖିଲୁ ତ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ କରେସ୍ପଣ୍ଡର କାମ କ'ଣ ନା ଗୋଟେ ସବ୍ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ରେ କାମ କରିବ ସେ ଗୋଟେ ହ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡହେଲ୍ଡ ମେସିନ୍ ୟା ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଏନୋ ଜିନିଷ ନେଇକି ସେ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଇନକ୍ଲୁଜନ୍ କରିବ ଏନୋ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଭିଲେଜେସ୍ରେ ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ସେଣ୍ଟର୍ସ ବି ଆମେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ୟୁନୋ ଦ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଥିଙ୍କିଂ ଅଫ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଏକ୍ସପାଣ୍ଡିଂ ଦୋଜ୍ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ କରେସ୍ପଣ୍ଡେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ଭିଲେଜେସ୍ ସୋ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ମୋତେ ଲାଗୁଛି ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ଏରିଆ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ ଠିକ୍ ଥିଲା ବଟ୍ ଇମ୍ପ୍ଲିମେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ପ୍ରପର୍ ଦେନ୍ ଫୋର୍ଥ ୱାଇ PSB ଇଜ୍ ହେଜିଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଗିଭ୍ ଫାର୍ମ ଲୋନ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଟୁ ଏଗ୍ରିକଲଚର ସ୍କିମ୍ ଏମିତି ଆମେ କହିପାରିବାନି ଦେ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ହେଜିଟେଟିଂ ଇଟ୍ ବଟ୍ ଦ ଜେନେରାଲ ପରସେପ୍ସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ୟୁନୋ ଏଗ୍ରିକଲଚର ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ना रीडिंग विथ रिस्क्स एंड अनसर्टेनिटीज। आमर अराउंड 54% ऑफ द लैंड यू नो आर नॉन इरिगेटेड। सो इरिगेशन गोटे हूँ इंपोर्टेंट इनपुट। तो इरिगेशन नहीं धरा जाओ रेन फेड उपर रेन डिपेंड कर रेन फेड एग्रीकल्चर वर्षा हलानी फसल गला नष्ट जदि बेसी वर्षा है फसल नष्ट जदि कुआपतर वृष्टि है फसल नष्ट जदि आउ किसी कीटनाशक धरा जाओ आप स्पुरीयस किसी जिनस आने लगे सी भी नष्ट ग्रोथ स्टिमुलेंट ठीक पड़ानी नष्ट सो मेनी अदर रिस्क सर एक्चुअली देयर क्लाइमेटोलॉजिकल रिस्क भी अच्छे। तो सेतिपाई आंको मनरे आमर बैंकर भाई मान मनरे अच्छी जे फार्मिंग इज ए नॉन प्रॉफिट ओरिएंटेड एक्टिविटी। तो सेतिपाई समने टिके हेजिटेट करछन्ती बट प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर लेंडिंग रो जो सूत्र अच्छी जो नॉर्म्स अच्छी से अनुसार से पैसा दौछन्ती बोली मोर धारणा होछ कारण गवर्नमेंट चाहूची जे 11 लाख टंका 11 लाख कोटी टंका जाऊ एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर रो ताटू अधिक जाऊची दैट मींस यू नो पैसार किसी अभाव नहीं है। रूरल फाइनेंसिंग फॉर द फार्म सेक्टर इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम फॉर फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट। आई थिंक फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट पढ़े मत मोर जहाँ जहाँ लगुच फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट मैंने जो फाइनेंसिंग जो जिन गुड़ा कर तार मैनेजमेंट करवा तो से आप डिफरेन्ट थी सब्जेक्ट थी से सब्जेक्टर टीचर को पचारे आई एम नॉट द राइट पर्सन टू एक्चुअली गिव यू because I have to actually limit my scope to rural finance, not financial management as such, right? So then how NABARD helpful for you know rural development pai hi NABARD ra janma hichi 1982 re NABARD gote apex rural credit and rural development bank or agriculture bank hisab re taku tar janma hichi RBI prathame jo RBI re jo cell thila jo agriculture related cell that was transferred to this particular bank NABARD national bank for agriculture and rural development. So se bahut hisab re sahajya karuchi microfinance re pilot study prathame NABARD karichi rural development re jo credit cooperative credit jo structure achi se structure ra monitoring se karuchi kichhi ta parimana re regulatory power taku diya hai chi but mostly you know they are being regulated either by the state government or by the RBI. सो इन दैट कंटेक्स्ट मत लगुच NABARD गोटे मुझे कहली आम जो डिस्कस कले RIDF रूरल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट फंड से गवर्नमेंट आउ बैंक आउ रूरल यू नो कस्टमर्स आ रूरल एनवायरमेंट ता भीतर गोटे मेडिएट करुची एंड देखुची जे रूरल डेवलपमेंट एक्चुअली कोटी शॉर्टफॉल रहुची तो ताकु से मीट करुची। सो दैट इज व्हाई यू कैन से दैट NABARD इज मच हेल्पफुल एंड इट वाज रिक्वायर्ड एंड इट इज ऑल्सो डूइंग वंडरफुल सर्विस for the rural and agriculture development as far as financing is concerned. Then you know agota kotha man paduchi je supposing gaare gote jodi bridge banuchi koti jodi mane rural connectivity nahi sei connectivity ta ku jodi ke finance karuchi se hoje NABARD finance karuchi through RIDF and that finance is routing getting routed through your department of finance because sovereign guarantee गवर्नमेंट दौर स्टेट गवर्नमेंट दौर टू द NABARD तो से NABARD आपको फंड कर फंडा हो ना इलेक्ट्रिसिटी प्रोजेक्ट सपोजिंग जदि इलेक्ट्रिसिटी प्रोजेक्ट रे भी से सपोर्ट कर फाइनेंस दौन था मोस्ट प्रोबेबली यू नो रूल हैव बीन यू नो सेल्फ सफिशिएंट इन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन प्रोडक्शन राइट एंड देन गवर्नमेंट ऑफ देन कम्स गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया स्कीम ऑन RDF व्हाई देयर इज अ डिपेंडेंस ऑन लोकल यू नो गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया रो जो स्कीम गुडाक अच्छी से स्कीम गुडाक आइदर यू नो दोज आर बैक एंडेड लाइक यू नो आई कैन से दैट NRLM लेनतु जे माइक्रो स्मॉल एंटरप्राइजेस आर एग्रीकल्चरल वैल्यू एडिशन प्रोडक्ट पाइंग जो फाइनेंसिंग दरकार से फाइनेंसिंग आप आगे जीवे बैंक को जीवे क्रेडिट सपोर्ट पाइंग तो तापर गवर्नमेंट जो सब्सिडी स्कीम अच्छी जो पैरामीटर्स जो नॉर्म्स अच्छी सपोजिंग इट्स अ कैपिटल काइंड ऑफ सब्सिडी given to a particular swarajgari or self employment person so seta apan pore seta ku apan jeta bale uta gade khosada kanti schedule jo financing jo schedule achi jo repayment schedule seta apan last ra supposing gote barsha ra jo apan ko de pay karibe seta apan ko maaf hobo so that is called back ended subsidy that means subsidy is being settled, government subsidy is being settled towards the end, those kind of EMIs. So government of India ra jo schemes kuda achi RD related schemes achi jeta bahut bada infrastructure related scheme achi. We have already discussed about housing, we have discussed about communication, we have discussed about the environment related things. There was, and you know, eta bhi dekhi pare eta mudra loan charu chi. So mudra loan ta kaha pai achi, so small and medium enterprises pai achi. So ame kahi parivani je government ra jo basic finance dele bhi आमर जो नॉन फॉर्मल सेक्टर जो गुड़ा अच्छे मनी लेंडर जो पैसा अच्छा कमीजी से कम जिते एक्चुअली ना डोर स्टेप फाइनेंस डेलीवरी हम तो डोर स्टेप फाइनेंस डेलीवरी जो लास्ट बेले स्लाइडर लास्ट में देखिले माइक्रो फाइनेंस स्मॉल पेमेंट बैंक स्मॉल फाइनेंस बैंक पेमेंट बैंक इंडियन पोस्टल पेमेंट बैंक ये गुड़ा सब जो देखिले बहुत ही हेल्प कर मे बी 10 इयर्स डाउन द लाइन वी विल बी एबल टू एक्चुअली सी whether we have actually reached at the doorstep of the rural areas. So ebe amme kahi parivani je government re financing ta thik honi ba thik kam hochi in that context. So I would rela then 8
sir gote se gote common local question pacharichondi how far the government has been able to improve rural finance system when 90,000 migrants have registered to return their home only in Balangir district. It is all question
sir. No, eta gote bahut important question actually. Apan man sabu paduchanti MA karuchanti masters karuchanti, please understand amar eta jo migration problem ta etar problem nahi. Eta apanakar jete bel to ame liberalization start karuchu se tol to ara jo seriousness jo gambhirata eta badi chalichi. এটা এইটাই বডি চালিছি বিকজ অফ দ্য ডেমনস্ট্রেশন এফেক্ট বিকজ অফ দ্য ইউ নো অর্বান কানেক্ট অফ দ্য রুরাল পিপল হ্যাঁ গোটে যদি জন ধরা যে এমনি দেখবে যেতেটা মেট্রো আছে সিটি আছে ধর যদি প্লম্বর আপনার খোঁজবে তাহলে সব কেন্দ্রাপড়ার লোক আছেন বুঝলে তো যদি আপনার দুবাই যাবে কি ওমান যাবে যেটি যাবে প্লম্বর দেখবে সে ওড়িয়া সেই কেন্দ্রাপড়ার ঠিক আছে সো তা মানে কোন তা মানে হচ্ছে যে যেতবেলে আপনার ইকোনোমিক আক্টিভিটি বড়া অর্বান সেন্ট্রিক ইকোনোমিক আক্টিভিটিজ বড়া কনস্ট্রকশন রিলেটেড আক্টিভিটিজ বড়া আপনার যে ইনকম প্রোপেনসিটি সপোজিং মোর ইনকমটা রুরাল মোর কেতে নেছি আর্বান কেতে পাইবি সেটা বি ডিপেন্ড করছি আগে হচ্ছে কোণ সপোজিং গভর্নমেন্ট ইনভেস্ট করছে রুরাল ইনফ্রাস্ট্রাকচার উপরে লাইক কনেকটিভিটি বড়াচ্ছি সপোজিং প্লেস এ প্লেস বি দেখুন ধরাযাউ জগৎসিংহপুরে ଆଉ କଟକରେ ସପୋଜିଂ 30 କିଲୋମିଟର ରାସ୍ତା ତ ରାସ୍ତା ଭଲ ହେଇଗଲା ମୁଁ ଜଗତସିଂହପୁର ଗାଁରେ ଅଛି ମୋର ଗୋଟେ ମିନିମମ୍ ସ୍କିଲ୍ ଅଛି ସପୋଜିଂ ମୁଁ ଗୋଟେ ମ୍ୟାସନ୍ ତ ମୁଁ ଯଦି କଟକ ପଳେଇବି 30 କିଲୋମିଟର ସକାଳେ ପଳେଇଲି ବସ୍ରେ ବସ୍କୁ ମୁଁ ଧରାଯାଉ ମୁଁ 20 ଟଙ୍କା ଦେଇଦେଲି ଆଉ ରାତିରେ ପଳେଇ ଆସିବି ମୁଁ ଆଉ 20 ଟଙ୍କା ଦେବି 40 ଟଙ୍କା ଖର୍ଚ୍ଚ ହେଲା କିନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ ଗାଁରେ ଥିଲେ ମୁଁ ପାଉଥିଲି ଧରନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ 300 ଟଙ୍କା ପାଉଥିଲି ମୁଁ କଟକ ସହରକୁ ଯିବି ମୁଁ 1000 ଟଙ୍କା କମେଇବି ମୁଁ 700 ଟଙ୍କା ମୋର ପ୍ରଫିଟ୍ ହେଲା ସୋ ମୁଁ ସବୁ ଖର୍ଚ୍ଚ କଲା ପରେ ମୋର 600 ଟଙ୍କାରେ ବଞ୍ଚିଯାଉଛି ସୋ ଓବିୟସ୍ଲି ଆଇ ୱୁଡ୍ ବି ପୁଲ୍ଡ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଦ ଅର୍ବାନ ଏରିଆ ସେଇ ଜିନିଷଟା ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ 91 ପରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ନ୍ୟୁ ଇକୋନୋମିକ ରିଫର୍ମସ ହେଇଛି ତ ରୁରାଲ ଅର୍ବାନ ମାଇଗ୍ରେସନ ରାମ୍ପାଟ ହେଇଛି ତ ବହୁତ ପରିମାଣରେ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେସ ମାଇଗ୍ରେସନ ଆଗରୁ ହଉଥିଲା ଯୋଉଟାକି ଏବେ ଟିକେ କମିଯାଇଛି ବିକଜ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୟୁନୋ ରୁରାଲ ଷ୍ଟିମୁଲସ୍ ପ୍ୟାକେଜେସ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଏମଜିନରେଗା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଲ୍ ସୋ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ମାନେ ତ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଯୋଉଟା ଆପଣ ସ୍କିଲ କହୁଛନ୍ତି ସେମି ସ୍କିଲ ଲୋକ କହୁଛନ୍ତି ୟା ଅନସ୍କିଲ ଲେବରର୍ସ ଅଲସୋ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଅର୍ବାନ ଏରିଆ କିନ୍ତୁ ଯଦି ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଯୋଉ ପୋଷ୍ଟ କୋଭିଡ ସିଚୁଏସନରେ ନା ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଟେଲିଂ ଦେମ୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ସିଏ ଯୋଉ ଯାଉଛନ୍ତି ସେ ଆଉ ଫେରିବେନି ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ସେ ଆସିଲେ କାହିଁକି ବିକଜ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଅର୍ବାନ କନେକ୍ଟ ତାଙ୍କର ଏଠି କନେକ୍ଟ କିଏ ଥିଲା ଜଣେ ଥିଲା ସେ ଜଣକୁ ଡାକିଲା ସିଏ ଆସିଗଲା ପୁଣି ସିଏ ଗଲା ପରେ ତାର ରହିବା ଖାଇବା ସବୁ ଜିନିଷଟା ସେମାନେ ଯୋଉ ସ୍ଲମ୍ରେ ହଉ ଯୋଉଠି ବି ହଉ ସେମାନେ ମ୍ୟାନେଜ କରିନେଲେ ଆଉ ଜଣେ ଡାକିଦେଲା ତ ନା ହ୍ୱାଟ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଡୁଇଂ ବିକଜ ଦ ଫିଅର ସାଇକୋସିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦେୟାର ସୋ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଗୋଇଂ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ଏ ରିଭର୍ସ ମାଇଗ୍ରେସନ୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ସୋ ତ ଯେତେବେଳେ ରିଭର୍ସ ମାଇଗ୍ରେସନ୍ ହେଉଛି ତ ଓବିୟସ୍ଲି ଦେ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ କମ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଫର୍ ଲେଟ୍ସ ସେ ଫର୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ 6 ମନ୍ଥ ଅର୍ 8 ମନ୍ଥ ଅନ୍ଲେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଣ୍ଟିଲ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ଦ ଏନ୍ଭାରମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର୍ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କଥା ହେଉଛି ଯେ ଆମର ଇକୋନୋମିକ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ପୁରା ଏକଦମ ସ୍ଲଗିଶ ହେଇଯାଇଛି ବନ୍ଦ ହେଇଯାଇଛି ତ ଅର୍ବାନ ଏରିଆରେ କନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଚାଲିବ କି ନାହିଁ ନୋବଡି ନୋଜ୍ ସେଠି ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଂ କନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ ସେକ୍ଟର ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ମିଳିବ ତାକୁ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଂ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଏଜେନ୍ସିରୁ କି ନାହିଁ ନୋବଡି ନୋଜ୍ सो वर्तमान प्रॉब्लम हम कौटी ना आप रूरल एरिया कहीं जेहेतु मोर ऑक्युपेशनल चॉइसेस वर लिमिटेड एंड आई वाज डिस्ट्रेस्ड तो से आई हैड माइग्रेटेड टू द अर्बन एरियाज नाउ आई डोंट हैव एनी ऑप्शन आई एम एक्चुअली डाउन विथ सम फियर सो आई एम कमिंग बैक टू द रूरल एरियाज सो मोर डिस्गाइज्ड अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट रेट बढ़ मोर कैजुअल अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट रेट बढ़ तो जो कहले 90,000 माइग्रेंट लेबरर्स बलांगीर आसवे यस दे आर गोइंग टू पुट प्रेशर ऑन द लोकल यू नो इकोसिस्टम तो सेठी कौन करिपारिया वर्तमान मते लागुची जे एमजी नरेगार यू नो जो जिनस गुडा जो टेक्निकल अप्रूवल और फाइनेंशियल अप्रूवल नहीं कि तो सेल्फ हेल्प प्रोजेक्ट गुडा खोली दबा सेटा करिपारिबा आमे काई कोई ना आमको बंचेबा पडिबो बोथ फार्म सेक्टर एज नॉन फार्म सेक्टर इन द रूरल एरिया तर ऑब्जेक्टिव गोटे प्लस पॉइंट कौन हम ना एग्रीकल्चर प्रथम लेबर पा ना सो बर्तमान लेबर पाइब आहेतु लेबर सरप्लस रो द लेबर कॉस्ट इन द एग्रीकल्चर विल रिड्यूस सो दिस आई एम थिंकिंग फ्रॉम यू नो दैट पर्सपेक्टिव कि रूरल एरियाज प्रॉस्पेरिटी डेफिनेटली विल गो टू एक्चुअली गिव सम पुश टू आवर रूरल इकोनॉमी जमती धरा जो धीरे धीरे पोस्ट कोविड सिचुएशन सपोजिंग activities open up hoijibo to small medium sector re semane bhi labor pa nathile semane labor paibe to labor paile labor cost ta bhi kamibo to tankar jo production ta bahari bhabe profitability badhibo so in that context I think you know we can be positive in that context so but it depends how our administration behaves how our economy local economy behaves so that also you know is a caveat then agri bank and cooperative bank nahi actually you know you see that cooperative banks are actually you know I protected the issues faced by the cooperative banks are gotte problem hochi governance issues je to member driven and member bi director hochi member mane director korchun jo chairman korchun president korchun so president of direct board of directors ra bahut bhumika rahuchi to actually you know decide who is going to be financed who is not going to be financed so dhara jo tankar jo jehetu tankar capacity building nahi financial risks se janinaanti se project re kon kon risk asi pare seda bisay bhi janinaanti so semane jetole eta dauchanti project guda ko finance karuchanti se project guda ko loss he jauchi majre majre kon hoji gote example dauchi I was director agriculture trade and you know PS to the minister in agriculture in ministry of agriculture to so thoda nafed ro problem asila nafed mane sam janthibe national agriculture federation eta ro cooperative sanstha so seti kon hai ji na tankar jo board of directors se mane bank guda ko loan neki tankar different individual or group jo borrowers tanko sub paisa de dechindi for activities other than agriculture tankar biology rachi only cooperative biology rachi nafed ro only agriculture related kaam karibe but they are not doing it so what they did so mane paisa de dele for ship building for construction for mining quarrying empty activities guda ko mall ke kholiya pai so eta kahi kale because of the you know over what you know because of this the board of governance actually the board of governance is actually calling the shot so that is why you know that happened and that is why NAFED actually was down from 2005 until 2015-16 so just like that in agricultural you know in the rural areas the PACs as well as you know the SCBs and the DCCBs they are actually taking a decision in such a way that the money is going to not to the prospective borrower not to the qualified borrower to the other people other side of the project it is being financed so that is why there is a loss and that is why you know the you know cooperative credit bank which were actually you know taking the share of 80% and 70-71 now they have come down to 12.9% of the total credit so then comes I think financial and you said that you wanted to actually you know open one small finance bank please I am not an expert on this banking business, licensing you go to RBI website you can get you know the details about this how to apply and you know for this SFB you may have some equity with you. You need to understand all those things. What would be your bylaws? What would be your net worth? And so that you'll be eligible to get SFB. So that also, if you have already some kind of experience in microfinancing kind of thing, I think that would do, that would help you to get a license soon.
And the next question is, please highlight about the role and performance of cooperative finance versus microfinance infrastructure in rural India.
This is the last. I think we'll end here. Actually, time ho gaya bahut. Theek hai. One o'clock ho gaya.
So the target for the similar agents.
So I think I can cover all. Cooperatives are a different ball game and MFIs are different ball game. Right. So but they are operating in the same actually environment. There is a competition, but we can say that MFIs are actually better than the cooperatives, or cooperatives are better than the MFIs. So in that context, you see that the cooperatives are covered under the Cooperative Societies Act, and MFIs are covered under the RBI regulations. So whether it's actually increasing the competition, whether there is a fight between the MFIs and cooperatives, that may be happening, but we can't actually say so. But please understand, cooperative credits are given to the members. Maybe a member of the cooperative society may be getting some kind of finance from the MFI. We don't know that is possible. So if they're getting in their individual capacity, we don't have to be bothered about that. If it is actually hampering, adversely affecting the cooperatives, then there is a point of concern. So we should not be actually bothered about cooperatives or MFIs. They are doing their own business in the rural areas. So I hope I have answered most of the questions. And
yes, sir, you have taken 1 o'clock.
And so, detailed, thank you sir, so much.
Now I request Honorable VC sir to kindly have some few words, sir.
No, I'm just really amazed to see the presentation made by Dr. Tripathi, and also the type of answers that he was giving to the questions that the students have asked. It's really amazing, sir.
Thank you, sir.
3 hours you have been talking uninterruptedly and with all the focus on the topic is really something which is quite inspiring and amazing. I'm really thankful to you. Amo Saito, sir, Achanti, Jone, a student, Hata Dekhili, so I got tempted to interact with him. Mr. Sarachandra Patnaik, sir, Achanti. He is 82 year old.
Oh,
so he was working in rural development department before his retirement, and when he joined Mutau Pachali sir, kainki join kale because he joined at the age of 80 in a rural development program of Odisha Open University. So Mupachali kahi join kale se kale nai mu chhadla bele jaha rural development re Bharat sarkar ba Odisha sarkar korthile ebong bartaman kon changes heichi taku janiya pai admission leichi. So sir, it was really inspiring. Sarat sir, jodi achanti, please come and share. Tike dilpada amko sunantu. Ye Anshuman ba Rehman. Sarat Chandra Patnaik achanti jodi ame bishwa navani.
Sir, se nijo ko unmute kariya ko padiba tanku. Ame sir unmute
kariya. Okay, Sarat Babu ko tike guide karo unmute kariya pe. Jodi jone student other than Sarat Babu. Any student who wants to give a feedback, not any question. Our question is you are right. Say unmute karve ebong tankar feedback deve about the whole class. Any student, any learner. Je chauchanti, including the faculty of Odisha Open University. Je bhi chauchanti bolte kahiwa pai.
Sir, namaskar.
Namaskar.
Sir, mu Prashant Kumar Das. Yes, sir.
Yes, go ahead, sir.
Sir, actually, it is very helpful. I am going to work with CSR. I am going to work with CSR. I am going to work with CSR. କିନ୍ତୁ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ନଟ୍ କୋର୍ସ ଅନ୍ ରୁରାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବିକଜ ମାଇ ମାଇ ବ୍ୟାକଗ୍ରାଉଣ୍ଡ ଇଜ୍ ଫ୍ରମ ଫାର୍ମାସ୍ୟୁଟିକାଲ ସାଇନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ ଏମ୍ ଲୁକିଂ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଦ ହେଲ୍ଥ ହେଲ୍ଥ କେୟାର ସେକ୍ଟର ଇନ୍ ଦ ନାଲକୋ ନାଉ ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟ ହାଭ୍ ଲୋଡ୍ ମି ଅନ୍ ଅଦର ସି ଏସ୍ ଆର୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଅଫ୍ ନାଲକୋ ଇନ୍ ଅନ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ସୋ ଦିସ୍ କୋର୍ସ ରିଅଲି ହେଲ୍ପ ଅସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ଟୁଡେଜ୍ ସେସନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ଆମେଜିଂ ବିକଜ ୱି ହାଭ୍ ନଟ୍ ଏନି knowledge about regarding the rural financing and the presentation given by Tripathi sir is very helpful for our future and also for our exam point of view and for our knowledge gaining also. Thank you sir for this arrangement.
Thank you Prashant for a beautiful comment.
Sir, excuse me sir, Rajaram speaking.
Yes, Rajaram.
ନମସ୍କାର, ଆଜିର କ୍ଲାସ ତ ବହୁତ ଭଲ ଲାଗିଲା ତ୍ରିପାଠୀ ସାର୍ଙ୍କ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍। ମୁଁ ସାର୍ ଓଏସ୍ୟୁ ର ପ୍ରଥମ ଥର ଆପଣଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଇଣ୍ଟରାକ୍ସନ୍ କରୁଛି। ଆଇ ଏମ୍ ଅଲସୋ ୱାର୍କିଂ ଏକ୍ଜିକ୍ୟୁଟିଭ। ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଷ୍ଟଡି ମେଟେରିଆଲ ବହୁତ ଏକ୍ସିଲେଣ୍ଟ ସାର୍। ମୁଁ DRD ସହିତ ଡିଜାଷ୍ଟର ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟରେ ଆଡମିସନ୍ ନେଇଛି। ତ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ କୋଭିଡ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ସାର୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ହେଉଛି, ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ରିଏଲି ଏକ୍ସିଲେଣ୍ଟ ଫର୍ ଅସ୍। ଏବଂ ଆଜିର ସାର୍ଙ୍କର ଯୋଉ ବହୁତ ନୂଆ କଥା ଆମକୁ ଜାଣିବାକୁ ମିଳିଲା, ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂର କେମିତି ନ୍ୟାସନାଲାଇଜ୍ ହେଲା, ନାବାର୍ଡ କେମିତି ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ କରୁଛି, ଯୋଉଟା କି ଆମର ଏବେ ଆମେ ଯୋଉ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ସେକ୍ଟରରେ କାମ କରୁଛୁ, ଆମକୁ ଆହୁରି ଟିକେ ଷ୍ଟଡିଜ୍ ତାପରେ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ହବ। ଯେ ଆହୁରି ସେମାନେ ଯେମିତି RIDF କଥା କହିଲେ, ସେଟା କେମିତି ଇମ୍ପ୍ଲିମେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ହଉଛି କି ନାହିଁ, ବହୁତ ଭଲ ଭଲ କଥା ରିପାର୍ଟ ସାର୍ ପାଖରୁ ଶୁଣିବାକୁ ମିଳିଲା। ତ ସାର୍, ଏ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ଆମ ସହିତ ଟିକେ ଯଦି ସେୟାର ହେଇଯିବ, ଆମେ ଆହୁରି ସେଟାକୁ ଆମର ଏବେ ୱାର୍କିଂ ଯୋଉ ଆମେ କରୁଛୁ, ସେଥିରେ ମୁଁ ଆଉ ଟିକେ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ଇମ୍ପ୍ଲିମେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ କରିପାରିବି।
ବଢିଆ ବଢିଆ ଜିନିଷ ଗୋଟେ କହିଲ। ମୁଁ ତ୍ରିପାଠୀ ସାର୍ଙ୍କର ପରମିଶନ ନଉଛି ସାର୍ଙ୍କର ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ଆଉ ସାର୍ଙ୍କର ଆଜିର ଏଣ୍ଟାୟାର ଟକ୍ଟାକୁ ଆମେ ରେକର୍ଡ କରିଛୁ।
ସାର୍,
ମୋର ଖାଲି ଗୋଟିଏ କରିଥିଲା ସାର୍, ଯେ ଆମେ ଯୋଉ ଏବେ ଇଣ୍ଟରାକ୍ସନ୍ କରୁଛୁ ସାର୍, ମୁଁ ସେ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ ଟା ଦେଇଥିଲି ବି, ଧର ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ କୋପରେଟିଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ବା ରୁରାଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଂରେ ଆମେ ଯଦି ଫୋକସ୍ ନ କରିବା ତ କେବେ କେବେ ବି ଆମର GDP ଗ୍ରୋ କରିପାରିବନି। କିନ୍ତୁ ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ କୋପରେଟିଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ସାର୍, ମୋର ଯାହା ଇଣ୍ଟରାକ୍ସନ୍ ରହୁଛି ମୋର ଲୋକାଲ ସହିତ ଏବଂ ମୁଁ ଯୋଉଠି କାମ କରୁଛି, ସେମାନେ ବେଶୀ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଲୋକଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ସାର୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ ହଉଛନ୍ତି କି MLA MP ଏବଂ ଲୋକାଲ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ବଡିଜ୍, ଯୋଉମାନେ ମ୍ୟାକ୍ସିମମ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଂ ସେମାନେ ନେଇଯାଉଛନ୍ତି ସେଠାରୁ? ମାନେ ତ୍ରିପାଠୀ ସାର୍ଙ୍କ ଭ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ସାର୍ ଏଥିରେ କ'ଣ? ସାର୍ଙ୍କ ପାଖରେ ଷ୍ଟଡିଜ୍ ବହୁତ ଥିବ, ଇଏ ଥିବ, ଏଥିରେ କିନ୍ତୁ ତ୍ରିପାଠୀ ସାର୍ଙ୍କ ସାର୍ ଭ୍ୟୁଜ୍ କ'ଣ ସାର୍?
ନା, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଏକ୍ସେଲେଣ୍ଟ। ମାନେ ଏଇଟା ପୁରା ଏକଦମ ଠିକ୍ କହିଛନ୍ତି ଆପଣ। ଆପଣ ଯଦି ଦେଖିବେ କର୍ଣ୍ଣାଟକରେ, ମହାରାଷ୍ଟ୍ରରେ ବେସିକାଲି ଆମର ସୁଗର ଏ ଯୋଉ ଫେଡେରେସନ୍ ଅଛି ଆପଣ, ତାଙ୍କର ଯୋଉମାନେ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ କୋପରେଟିଭ ୟୁନିଟ୍ସ, ସେଗୁଡାକ ବେସିକାଲି ଫେଲ୍ ହେଇଛି ଓନ୍ଲି ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଇଣ୍ଟରଭେନ୍ସନ୍। ଆପଣ ଦେଖିବେ କର୍ଣ୍ଣାଟକର ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି କୋପରେଟିଭର ବେଶୀ ଯୋଉ କଭରେଜଟା ଗୁଜରାଟରେ, କର୍ଣ୍ଣାଟକରେ ଆଉ ମହାରାଷ୍ଟ୍ରରେ, ଯଦି ଇକୋନୋମିକ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ ଦେଖିବେ, ଡେରି, ସୁଗର, ୟୁନ ତ ସେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ସୁଗର ୟୁନିଟ୍ ଥିଲା ତାଙ୍କର ଆରାଉଣ୍ଡ 280, ବଟ୍ ନାଓ କୋପରେଟିଭ ଗୁଡା ସବୁ ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟକୁ ବିକ୍ରି କରିଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ବିକଜ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡିସିସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦେୟାର ବୋର୍ଡସ୍। କାହିଁକି ନା ସେମାନେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ତାଙ୍କର ଲୋନ୍ ପୋର୍ଟଫୋଲିଓ ମ୍ୟାନେଜମେଣ୍ଟ ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ପୁଅର, ଆଉ ତାଙ୍କର କିଏ କେତେବେଳେ କାହାକୁ କଣ ଲୋନ୍ ଦଉଛି, କେମିତି କଣ ଡିସିସନ୍ ନଉଛନ୍ତି, ନୋବଡି ନୋଜ୍। ଆଉ ସବୁ ସୁଗର ୟୁନିଟ୍ ଗୁଡା ଯେତେବେଳେ ଯୋଉ ମହାରାଷ୍ଟ୍ର ଗୁଗୁଲ କରିବେ, ଦେଖିବେ ଯେ ପ୍ରାୟ ୟୁନିଟ୍ ଗୁଡାକର ହେଡ୍ ଥିଲେ କି ଏକ୍ସ MLA, ଏକ୍ସ ମିନିଷ୍ଟର ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ। ତ ଠିକ କହୁଛନ୍ତି ଆପଣ, ଏକ୍ଜାକ୍ଟଲି ଇଟ୍ସ ପ୍ରାଇମେରିଲି ବିକଜ ଦେ ନିଡ୍ ଟୁ ବି ୟୁନୋ ଦେ ନିଡ୍ ଟୁ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ, ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ହାଜ୍ ଟୁ ବି ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ସଚ୍ ଏ ୱେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ହେଲ୍ପ ଦେମ୍ ଟୁ ଏକ୍ସପାଣ୍ଡ, ନଟ୍ ଟୁ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରାକ୍ଟ, ବଟ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରାକ୍ସନ୍ ହେଇଆସୁଛି।
ନମସ୍କାର, ମୁଁ ସୁଗନ୍ଧ ପ୍ରତିହାରି କହୁଛି। ଶ୍ରୀକାନ୍ତ ସାର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ତ୍ରିପାଠୀ ସାର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସମସ୍ତ ନମସ୍କାର। ମୋର
ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି
ମୁଁ ମୋର ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନକ୍ଲୁଜନ ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ମାଇ ରିସର୍ଚ୍ଚ ଏରିଆ। ମୁଁ ପୁରା ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଦେଖିଲି ବିକଜ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ରୁରାଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ। ମାନେ ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ଯୋଉଟା ମୁଁ ଜାଣିନି, ମୁଁ ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼ା ରିକ୍ୟାପ୍ କରିପାରିଲି, ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼ା ନୂଆ ଆଡିସନାଲ ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ପାଇପାରିଲି ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ପର୍ସପେକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ଅଫ୍ କୋପରେଟିଭ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ। And thank you very much for your kind information.
Where are you working now? Are you still with NIT Roorkela?
No sir, mu 19 December re mor PhD completion award hei galeni, tapare mu join karichi. Thank you sir. Mu Indian Institute of Management, I am Ahmedabad re research associate hisabre join karichi, 1 year helani, 1 year.
Great, great, congratulations.
Thank you so much sir. Chalichi, ebhaliya research kam chalichi au.
खुशी लगे आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम आई हैव बेट आई लाइक बीन इन कांटेक्ट विद यू एंड अदर लाइक पर्संस थैंक यू सो लॉट
थैंक यू सर वी विल क्लोज नाउ रहमान हाफ ए मिनट फॉर यू टू क्लोज
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर
एवं तमरो हाफ ए मिनट परे त्रिपाठी सर को हाफ ए मिनट एंड देन सॉरी
सर रियली इट्स वेरी So we are very much fortunate having such kind of session, sir. Duty ki star among Tinta category jinse upar hai. He has started from 1904 for inception to 2019 the development. Jonaile, he has made a conceptual clarity of international concept of MFI in Bangladesh of Grameen model to the localized concept of JLG and BLG in the joint liability group and bank leakage group. Then third, he has also focused on the local examples to give a right kind of insight to the learners ki ko prakar kemti development hi paribo sir we are really thankful for your kind patience to bear us for a long session and also I am thankful to my honorable vc sir also that ajay jindal sir ko mone on time request kar diya he has taken this initiative and has agreed thank you sir both of you sir and all the learners and my teammates
okay from, last Jena, word from Tripathi sir
sir thank you so much sir I learnt a lot also by you know hearing from you all of you and thanks for your kind words and you know in these days it's totally locked down so I am not in Pune I am in Delhi actually the last day I shut down my institute and came here because the government of India thinks that you know teaching, training, and consultancy; those are non-essential services. So that's why you know the Disaster Management Act says that we should shut it down. But I'm working from home, and I am actually you know gainfully utilizing this time for writing papers and books. And whatever presented right now, it's actually going to be a chapter of my next book, actually on financial inclusion. So yes, I enjoyed a lot. Thank you, sir. And see you. And thanks, Mr. Rehman. Thanks.
Thank you very much. And thanks yes, to for the
my last submission, sir.
Okay, last word.
Sir, prepare sir. Phone near future, sir. After I go request for sir. So something policy level intervention. Like, कौन सा रही पर वो policy level intervention. कौन आउट सर हेपर बा चैलेंजेस कौन है आफ्टर रूरल फंक्शनिंग एक्चुअल चैलेंजेस कौन सर एतात डिस्कशन हैला ने एक्चुअल चैलेंजेस से कौन फेस होउची एवं पॉलिसी लेवल इंटरवेंशन सर किछि सारे जे आईडिया देबे बट डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल कौन इंटरवेंशन नै परियो सर बोलो हमें रिक्वेस्ट करी सर प्रिपेयर सर आउट रहन आदो इंटरेक्शन बहुत भला ला सर
ठीक है थैंक यू वेरी मच थैंक यू सर
थैंक यू विल फॉर थैंक यू थैंक यू
I request all the participants to now disengage from the platform. Apan mane log out karantu, exit karantu a meeting. Thank you all for your kind participation and presence.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.